You have to face it. Like that.
Oh.
See what I mean?
Okay.
Do you know what to do, or should I ask?
I don't. I can hit and adjust. I'm alive. I'm alive right now.
This is really creepy. You're all alone. Do you know how far this goes?
This ranch?
Oh my god, look behind you.
Yeah, it's scary as shit.
Like,
I'm live now. Huh? I'm live now.
Oh yeah, but look.
Holy shit.
Look, it's a field behind him.
Yeah.
Wait, what's that?
Stop, all right. Melinda. Don't scare me like
all right.
this.
Here's your camping stream, Rob.
Okay.
Here. So this is one of two packages I'm dropping out for you. Here's this. Here's your tent.
Okay.
And I have the only other thing that will make you happy. You sit out here and you have fun. And look at the stars. And if there's a bull coming up, just pretend like it's not here, okay? All right.
So the bulls can actually come to me.
No,
I went past the gate.
No, they're scared of the light. They won't fuck with you, okay? Just the mountain lions, though.
Okay, okay, you're just scared. There's no mountain lions.
You want me to put these out, like, far out in the field so we can see how far it
goes? Yeah, actually, yeah, that's a good idea. Yeah, all alone. Ha ha, so funny, man. Everyone wanted to drink back at the pub and leave me here. Real funny, man.
Bro,
they're going to come around. They're just busy right now. Keep going. Yeah, actually, stop right there.
I'm scared. Oh my god. Erop, there's massive, like, dog shit here.
It's not dog shit.
Oh,
it's actually creepy. I want to be set up this tent and something's.
Bye.
I'm going to set up this tent. Something's going to come up from behind me.
I'm closing the gate.
All right. All right, chat. Well, I got to set up this tent by myself. I got to set it up all alone. Moderators, activate shield mode. All right, let's drink a beer first. That should be the first step.
Shit. You're half filled.
Oh, sweet, thank you.
Perfect.
Does anybody know how to... Do I have to set up a fire? I have to set up a fire and set up my tent. One second, guys. I have to get this battery pack working. No help. I know, man. Trust me, Melinda already told me I'm not allowed help. Okay. It's not going to take me 24 hours, man. It's not. All right. Actually, I've never set up a tent in my entire life. Actually, I did with this girl named Marie one time. I lied. This is a fucking sleeping bag. So, they put me outside. Melinda said it's fine, the owner said it's fine, but they put me right outside the gate where the buffalo and the bulls are. I'm like not far away from everybody, but I'm outside the gate. I have no fucking idea what I'm doing. How do you set up a tent, bro? Can I at least get Britt to help? Nick, can I at least get Britt?
Wait, you have to be camera guy too?
Yes!
Bro, you have to be camera guy and...
Yes, this isn't fair, bro!
Have you looked out there?
Yes!
What's out there?
The buffaloes and bulls and shit.
Are we outside the fence?
Yes!
Oh my god, we are outside
the fence! Bro, we are outside the fence! But they still... Owner said it's fine.
My guy.
It's fine,
if
bro.
If you see a buffalo there, you run.
I know.
Okay. So here's the deal. This apparently can fit six.
Okay. This tiny ass thing can fit six.
Yeah. Why isn't it up yet?
I just started, man. Like a minute ago.
Okay, I'll come back at 10.
She got me flint and steel, and she got me a fish that I can fry up myself. Well, actually, hopefully people do with me by then. Go into the woods? Bro, no! You cannot pay me enough to go out there. I'm gonna set the camera down right here. Give me 2 seconds. What, are you scared? Yeah, I'm scared, man. Oh, 1 second.
All you do is you put like four metal poles in the ground and then like one like diagonal, right? Or then four diagonal up into the middle and then you're good, yeah? Yo, Milena, can Britt help? Please. Just Britt. Or Mitt. One person, please. Please, one person. Wait. Please, Milena, just wake at least. No, not fucking Cinna. Cinna's not gonna do shit, bro. What is Cinna gonna do? No, I don't mean it like a woman thing, bro. I mean it like the sinners were stupid. the fuck do I open? Alright.
Dude, this is gonna take me an hour.
Alright, Melinda, no, seriously. This is a good idea that you guys want me to do this alone, but I need help, seriously. I'm not kidding. One person. I know you're watching, Melinda. I'm not kidding. One person. Only Cinna. Bro, it will never get done. Don't even try. I am, dude, okay. So I'm guessing I put these through a hole. This right here, I put it through a hole and I probably feed it through the hole all the way through. And it's gonna like make it strong. Start with floor and corners, and fix corners and ground, then cross post through tent hole. Y'all hear that? Where do I put this through? Nick! Help! Nick! I just scream like I'm fucking dying. What if I did that? Like I'm being attacked by something. Would that be fucked up? How, man? Nobody would care. Actually, I just screamed for help and nobody fucking came. I could actually be dying right now. I just need one person to hold this up. Why is it unzipping? Please, Donald Trump, help me. No, okay.
Seriously, I'm calling Elena. There are no instructions, man. They didn't give me any instructions. Hello? Oh. Call Tenzin.
Yo,
man, hey, man, you know how to set up a tent?
Yeah, that's easy.
What do I do?
You put the stick inside the hole, and you prop it up.
Like, where are the holes, though?
Find it, man. You have done it before.
What do you mean? I don't get what's so funny. Go! The holes are so big. I'm like so lost. Wait. I got it. Right here. Yes. Wait, that's not it, though. How many of you guys, right now, if you had to, could set up a tent all on your own? You're all fucking liars. Every single one of you is a goddamn liar. Seriously. Give me 5 minutes, you little sissy. Dirty Sin Believers, that'll be up by 11 p.m. Firing squad. For what? For obviously one person per help? I deserve a firing squad? Oh my god, YouTube. You set up a tent.
Wow. Amazing. Love.
Stunning.
No, I need help.
Get Google Pixel 8 Pro 3 without.
No, can you bring one? Can I have one person help me?
No.
Just please, Milena, please.
You're not getting your other shit before the tent is up.
Milena, what?
Your camera angle sucks, by the way. We can't
I can't see the camera. Can I get one person?
Okay.
One person.
I'll help you.
Like S-Fan or you. Are you guys like all in there just drinking and watching me?
No, we're literally just waiting to come over here, and Britt's trying to convince us that it feels like no one wants to go into your upstream. He's like bullying and shit. Like you're gonna actually.
See, she's a ride and die.
Yeah. All right, let's see what you're doing. So your first mistake, E-Rob, is that you're facing, like the camera's facing the fucking light. So if you do this, we can actually see what you're doing.
Oh.
Stupid. Let me fix it. Here, you can turn it up. Here you go.
Okay.
Oh, here we go. That was better.
I'm not a professional streamer, man. I play video games.
But it's a fucking tripod. It's not that hard. Oh, my voice is gone. Okay. You good, right?
Yeah.
How many beers are you down?
I haven't even barely drank one.
All right, chug one. Go, go, go. Wait, I don't want to be here. Your chat's awful. Are you guys awful tonight, chat? All right. Build the tent. You'll get the other shit.
That's all you helped me with.
That's so much help.
Elena, like, there's not even instructions in the box.
You know what? I don't believe you.
There was no instructions.
Like,
paper.
You guys did this treasure hunt today. You had 5 clues in front of you, and you guys decided to break a bottle instead and, like, just jump in the river, and then you found the riddle after.
What does that have to do with building a tent?
Like, you better follow the instructions. There you go. Lay it out flat. All right, bye.
Oh, I think I got it. Wait a minute. I remember doing this before. I stick this in the ground through these metal poles. Right here. Yeah, no, yeah, like right there. You put that in the ground. I know. Is that Billy?
That's Billy.
Yo, Billy, I really need your help, brother.
How you doing out here?
I just need a little bit of help.
Okay, old son.
You want to build a tent? We've been instructed not to help you.
He is very good at tents. He can give you a little...
I don't know about this one.
Listen, I'll help you. But you got to shotgun one of them beers.
Can I stop? Like, just one go, shotgun.
I got a knife right here.
Yeah, you got to shotgun that beer.
Make sure the camera can see you. All right,
Will, take this knife. Make the shotgun happen.
Oh. Smith & Wesson knife. Very sharp.
Hold that.
Here you go. I'll rig one of these up for you.
I got it right here.
Okay. I'll do it.
Oh, come on. That was not real. No, that's not real.
That was not real.
Yeah, that's gonna help you with the tent right there. Throw that down.
There you go. Get ready for that clever
juice. Oh, that's a big ass. Okay.
Yeah, throw that.
So get ready for that clever juice
Woo! Oh, yeah. Oh, come on.
You good?
You're a
What
happened there, old son? Oh,
he went at my nose.
Come on, come on. I got you. Come on.
Hey, if you come over here, you got a shotgun of beer.
Listen, I'm fucking 10 shots deep, brother.
All right, he'll do one.
I'm bringing over the princess.
All right.
Hey, you'll do a shotgun, won't you?
Here we go.
I'll do a fucking shotgun.
Is that the camera? How can they even see you?
I don't know, man.
Eric.
What is that?
But wait to set it up. How do you want me to set the fucking tent up and hold the
Eric,
camera?
Where's the fucking tent, man?
Where's the tent?
This is not even set up.
Bro, y'all.
Hey, if you're going to come over to the tent, you got a shotgun of beer.
I already did.
Will. I am the most drunk person here.
Okay.
I'm fucked up.
I'll hold the camera. So you guys said
I can hold it. Let me hold it.
All right.
I'm a camera guy.
Nick, I'll do one if you do one.
I can't shotgun. Will, if you saw what I was drinking there with Fiona,
I'm going to beat everyone here with a shotgun.
So this is the way you shotgun beer. Trace the bubble up.
He knows how to pour.
Find where it is. Quick and easy. No
twist. Is that a knife, Will?
Are you okay? Are you okay?
Well, you don't have hiccups.
I know.
All right, you guys racing?
Hold on. Let me put this shit down.
The depressing music.
Who's playing the harmonica? Oh.
That's the Congas kit.
Is that racing? I mean, Congas?
We might need these later.
Oh. Why do you have condoms?
Are those for your arm?
We're not using those. We're not using those.
Eric, do you cream pie?
Raw is law.
Stop with this shit.
See these?
I haven't cream pied
see
in like
these?
8 years. I'm so sad.
Wait, see these?
The only way I do it.
Oh.
Good luck finding those.
S-Fan, can you get those for me, please?
No.
Fucked up. Me and Melina and Emily need those.
Hold on. You want to count us off? Is this me and you?
Yeah.
I don't know how
you want to count us off?
What city are you from?
New York. I've never shot in my life.
By the way, you guys can't out-chug Melina. She has no gag reflex.
Bro,
I don't either.
Britt was fucking... Britt is about...
You have no gag reflex?
Bro. Britt is about to clear Will right here.
No shot.
I swear to God.
All right.
You ready? You want, hold on.
This is my first time. You tell me when to go.
Do it.
This is not your first time. Okay, 1, 2, 3, go.
Damn, she crooked her head sideways. Oh, I think Will got that.
No, Britt won.
No, what?
Britt fucking won. Will started. He started half a second early.
Yeah, like 20 seconds. I counted.
Wait, see what's in there.
Am I wrong? I think that was Will.
No, it was Will.
No, Will cheated.
See what's in there.
Britt, I'm impressed, dog.
How much is left, Will?
Britt, a little bit of blood rushed to my penis there.
I can't figure out the bottom and the top, man.
That's blood was already in my pants.
Penis.
It's a tie. Solomon swears it's a tie.
See what I mean?
Okay, so we need this tent up now.
Yeah, let's get this thing
Why?
Up.
Why?
Because Eric's in it tonight.
I'm not sleeping. Oh,
you sleep with me and Melina.
Oh my God, thank you.
Beautiful.
Hey, can I be in the middle?
You got a little bit of chocolate on your face.
Is this better camera work in here?
Right here.
Get it.
You want me to get it for you?
Yeah.
Oh. Why'd you burp in my... Britt, what the fuck?
Got him.
Britt, I'm going to help you.
That was a bad...
All right, let's spread out all the corners.
Right. Chocolate? What
Britt,
is that
it's
from?
It's some brown... Britt, I can't get it, Britt.
I don't know. Wait, Britt, I don't know what that
Eric, means. Eric, look at Britt's...
No, Nick, you need to go to the jail.
Britt, hey, Eric.
It's my lip liner. I overdrew.
You got it? No, you look, can I see it now? Look, kiss face. Perfect.
All right. I'm going to go hang out with the ladies.
Wait, see, are you giving up?
Why would I do this? With a chat that probably hates me, why would I want to set up a tent where I can take a beer and go hang out with girls? Yeah?
Everyone loves you.
I'm a little bit drunk, S-Fan.
Everyone.
Is it really?
You're drunk?
You
don't need to, Phil. I'm sober.
Me and Sinna have been drinking a whole bunch.
Set up the poles
me and Sinna have been taking, like, couple shots every
day. I feel like Sinna's going to show her butthole at some point.
Oh, she's... Her are you touching me?
Yeah, I... Will, if we see it, we see it.
I saw it 20 minutes ago.
Fuck.
Hey, dude.
Eric?
Are you excited for Will and Sears Pleasure Grotto tomorrow night?
What's a Pleasure Grotto?
Is that fire?
No. What are the words?
All right, so this is what you want to do.
I'm
separate your corners, then you want to put the poles through the fucking thing.
Eric, can you take control?
Put the fucking stick in the fucking hole. You know how to do this.
I'll fucking help you, Eric.
You know how to do this.
Will, let's find help.
You have a child. You know how to do this.
This is the corner right here. This is the corner right here.
Put it in the hole.
I'm not kidding. Hard. Like, if you don't get this set up, you're gonna die.
Eric, so here's corner.
Oh, that's your hat, baby.
Here we go.
Wait, look at that. We don't know each other.
You and Eric?
Together.
No, we just.
Why are you burping?
Because I drink.
If you burp and blow my mouth,
I just shotgun the beer, Nick.
Hey, here we got.
I didn't blow it this time. Okay, so here's the thing.
Britt,
me and him.
What? You know how you find the corners?
How?
You hear that dingle?
Yeah.
All right, I got two of them. It's like a key ring, right here.
I got two more,
right here. Here we go.
Look at that progress. We can't leave him like this. We gotta help him a little bit.
Me and him do not know each other.
Nice person here, man.
So are you single right now?
We're role-playing.
Are you single role-playing?
I am an independent orphaned person.
Listen, I'm single role-playing too, Brett.
And he's an out-of-towner.
It's not me, it's her.
No, bro.
Eric.
We gotta grow up, Nick.
Eric, Eric, you hear her.
What?
Eric.
I'm telling him that we haven't met yet.
It's her, Eric.
In the role. Yes, we fucking are.
Eric,
I'm here to role play with you.
Eric, I'm the camera guy. Eric,
I've always wanted to do this. So
wait, what?
What the fuck are you saying?
Stop! Stop! No fight! No fight! No fight! She's joking.
No.
No fight.
I told him that we don't know each other. He has to get me on this. All right. On this.
Try and pick her up, man.
No, like he has to flirt with me tomorrow.
I got that one.
He has to win my eye.
Because he is
Kentucky and he's out of town, and
Eric,
I'm from here.
I feel awkward.
Wait,
you
do you
feel
not
awkward.
Understand?
Eric, I'm sorry. Eric, look at me. I'm actually sorry. I'm sorry, man.
I'm trying. I'm distracted.
I didn't know you guys were doing this. I
told him that we don't know each other.
I didn't know we were doing this.
Thing.
I'm gonna start crying. I'm drunk.
Okay.
I'm gonna start crying.
Oh my god, we'll stop. I can hold everything.
No, I'm camera guy. I'm camera guy.
I can do this.
S-Fan?
You got your stuff. Who's that in here?
Hey, no, no. We don't know each other.
I'm gonna suck your dick. Give me that cock. That pounding cock. That gladiator pounding cock. I should not drink and stream. Milena! Milena! Is that Fan?
Eric, have you met Fan?
Look at Fan. Oh, hey, Peach.
Stop!
Yes, he has.
Have you met Fan?
Yeah.
Dude, quit distracting the man.
I'm sorry, I didn't know that. I should go.
We need someone to build this tent, Will. Like, I don't. Is someone out in the darkness? The buffalo!
That's not gonna help. That's not gonna help right there.
Hey, I'm pissing!
Great, hussies! Get off the tent!
Can I join, Will?
Lady,
yes, you may.
I'll go them to.
Alright, we're gonna get in this chat together.
Alright,
here we go.
Oh, you're so warm.
This is Emily, this is Fan, this is Britt.
This is not gonna work.
Hey, can I get in this foursome?
Alright, we got the first 10.
Please, Senna, get in there.
Oh my god, yes.
Wait, I wanna eat.
Peach, get in there. Holy fuck, chat. This is the gladiator shit.
Hey, here.
I can fall.
Don't go over there.
Wait, does somebody have my cellular device?
Oh my god, the phone.
Yeah, I have it.
So
where's my fucking
so
phone?
Goddamn hussies!
You know how to pop it in, right?
Oh, that's a bunch of harlots. We are all Emily, you smell so nice.
Fuck, this is my phone!
Thank
you. No. No. S-Fan.
Yeah, I have it, I have it.
Nick, I have your phone.
Oh, you have it?
I do.
Yeah. Ladies?
We're all human centipeded inside each other right now.
We're connected.
Can I say one thing? Can I say one thing? If one of you had a penis, you'd be my favorite person.
I do.
Who said that?
Fuda.
Hey, wait.
Fuda.
Damn. I wish I was a girl.
You wish. Yeah.
I will let all my friends hit,
this
man.
This is what happens.
God damn it.
I shouldn't drink.
Thanks, man.
Tomorrow at Sierra and Will's Pleasure Grotto, lines are going to get crossed. That's what I'm saying.
All right, hussies, get off the tent!
Eric, there's whores on your tent.
Come on, tent.
There's too many. I need them all gone.
E-Rod.
Get them out, man.
Oh, God. We got to take Instagram.
Ladies, let's
take
a shot.
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 Wait, who has my cellular device?
No, Britt, alcohol's that way.
He has your cellular device.
Stop making it. Peach.
I had McDonald's sponsor.
Peach, you're my arch nemesis. Because you're everything I want to be.
Either Esmond or Britt has your cellular device.
I found it.
Okay.
E-Rod.
Help me up, sir.
Hey, can the Asians stop hanging out? It's getting racist. Go find a black. Okay?
Hey, Nick.
This
is
important.
I'm half. Where's
80%.
Myth?
Nick is so drunk, I can tell. Wait, right
Myth,
now.
Nick, you're shot.
Wait, Myth's half black?
Yes.
Yeah, he is. So you're racist.
Where's Russell?
Russell!
What, are your half too?
Yeah, combine as one.
Hey guys,
now you can say it.
Who has my phone?
That you
1, 2, 3, 4. How many?
Okay,
all right. Women scram!
Have you seen the video?
I have. You know what I'm rooting for.
That's that shit I do like.
I know.
Yeah. Fungus?
Now I've got your temple and you clip the clips.
It's on you, Eric.
Clip the clips.
What, Eric?
Clip the clips.
What do you want me to do, Eric?
You're standing on it.
You got to clip them all.
You want to clip the clips afterwards.
The bathroom is right there.
Go to the bathroom.
Hey, ladies. Why isn't Milena giving me kisses?
She doesn't right, love me.
You can take the backpack.
Oh, clip in and you live your life.
Nick, I can take the backpack.
I'm going to start crying.
You don't have to.
No, Nick, she does love you.
Why do I jerk off all the time, guys?
Stop.
I think you should release yourself.
I don't like talking to you.
Nobody's
going to be honest. I don't like talking to you. Stress me out. Take the backpack.
Peach, help.
Yeah, give me the backpack.
Wait, let me see what Chad says.
You need to stop talking.
What's Chad say? Me or Peach? Me or Peach?
Chad's probably saying, get the fuck out of here.
Mirror Peach, Mirror Peach.
He's not voting.
What the fuck?
Hook it through.
Mirror Peach.
I've never seen you so drunk before.
That's why I don't drink, because I get weird. I get, like, really emotional and creepy.
Wait. Giga Polem?
They said slurp glorpin.
Huh?
So that's the only message.
Slurp glorpin, the glob dropping.
Oh no, they love you
what
right now.
What is your man doing in MP Frog? Am I embarrassing myself?
Wait,
maybe a
Peach,
little bit.
Everyone shut up. Asian, shut up.
Am I? What? I feel like this will be one of those moments where you wake up and you go, ooh, that was bad.
Okay, so what should I do?
You want to take a shot?
Let's take a shot. Let's get a shot. Shot. Yeah.
Any of you hussies want a shotgun of beer?
My phone is completely
Nick,
bricked.
Would you like to take a shot with me?
Let's go take a shot.
Here, I'll hold the camera.
All right,
go take a shot.
All right.
I'm the only
Eric, did I ruin your stream?
No, you're good.
You're doing great, Nick. Let E-Rob burn.
Let me help you out here.
Let E-Rob burn.
Somebody scream in YouTube comments.
Arm?
There you go. All right, Eric.
Yes, you got it. You good?
Okay, perfect.
I'll be back in 10 minutes. I'm coming back, Eric.
All right, sweet. Freedom. All right, Will. I'm sorry, I'm distracted, man. Like, it's so much going on.
Hey, there are a bunch of hussies. I get it.
So, I don't know what to do from here. You put it in there, but it doesn't go through that hole.
Okay, let me take a look.
I'll hold it.
I think you got to go through that metal pole.
I tried. It doesn't fit. Me and Sierra tried.
Where is it?
Hey, Esfand, do you want to hold the camera for me?
Just find the left, dude. Horrible.
No,
now we're going to have the real party.
You got to feed it
you
through.
You see why I said what I said on your show?
Wait, what'd you say?
Never mind.
Here. Got to feed it through this, bro. See this? Oh,
oh
fuck. My fault.
Oh, it tore. I'm joking.
See these right here? Right, chill. This. See this? This is the first one.
How many cowboys does it take to set up
all right. We almost got it.
So you gotta bring that over there and then feed it through here. Yep. No gate!
Wait, how does this back?
See this?
You can put this damn thing on.
Here. Like this? Yep. Through there. That's gonna be the spine of your tent. I cannot see shit. Yeah. Come on now. Oh yeah, now feed it through. Keep feeding it.
Oh shit.
Yeah, see I got you, brother. Oh yeah. Oh, yeah. That's it. Uh-huh. There she goes. Oh, yeah. Why am I doing it? I'm so drunk. Okay. Yep. Oh, my God. We got it. That's looking nice.
What the hell, dude?
Oh, my bad, bro. I'm sorry.
No thanks, man.
And you wanted me to do this on my own, Milena? Yo, what the fuck? Bro, how long have you been fucking sitting? Bro, how long have you been sitting there?
I'm just chilling.
All right, there should be another piece on this side that you gotta feed it through.
Okay.
See what I'm saying? It's gotta be the backbone.
Okay, let's go.
So follow this piece and follow another. There should be another piece that you gotta tuck this in.
I tucked myself in your mom last night.
Okay. See what I'm saying?
I held the camera for that, too.
Oh, shit.
Wait, I think I found it.
Found it?
Yeah, right here.
Nice. All right, so here we go. I'm going to bring it your way.
Wait. Am I crazy? No, it's right here.
Here you go. Get that through there.
Need more than two cowboys to build a little house.
Milan, I'm not kidding. I would have literally been here for a day by myself trying to figure this out.
Nick was begging me to, like,
Who was begging you?
Mitch was begging me to like make everyone go over here and help you. That's how bad you are.
No one helped though. Just a bunch of floozies. Everybody here by themselves trying to build this would have struggled.
Nah. I think we just.
I think it was just you.
Wait, let me see.
Yeah, I think we just did the other side, brother.
Espen, see your triple lantern and stuff.
Yeah.
Oh God! Oh. Are you okay?
Okay. Did you whiplash yourself? What happened?
It's a fling, and it hit me in the face.
Oh. You fell. Is you okay?
Sierra! What was getting attacked by a mountain lion?
No,
like.
He literally fell. Look.
Sierra!
We should go check on him, dude.
What?
Dude, well, I'm not going out here, Espen. You're about to go by yourself.
No, dude. We have to. We don't. Like, we're not supposed to happen to him, man.
Espen, I'm not kidding.
Dude, what if something bit him? Yo, Sear. Sear!
This is not fun.
Holy shit, dude. I'm serious. I mean, this isn't content, dude. This is real. Yeah. Oh, my. Wait, what? Hold on. Get out of the light.
She literally told us not to come out here. The owner did.
Wait, really? What the frick? What are they doing out here, bro? What is this? Is this a graveyard? Do you know what this reminds me of? I was trying to get that phone back, like, 6 years ago.
Oh, man, I remember that. That's the phone.
Yo, give us back the phone!
Don't let me die, Donald Trump, please. Bro, he's not even here. This is...
Wait, what?
This is too quirky for me, bro. I don't like this.
Oh! Damn it!
See anything?
Yeah, I can see. Yo.
The owner did say, though, the bulls don't come close.
The bulls will come close?
No, they don't come close.
Oh, thank God.
We should be Gucci.
Sear.
I can see my breath.
Wait, what?
It's not even cold, and I can see my breath.
Wait, what? Do it again. What? Can you see mine?
Yeah, it's not even cold.
Yeah, what? That's crazy. It's not cold at all.
You don't see much. It's blurry.
It's kind of scary.
All right, well, our...
Oh, dude, it might have been one of our... No, it's okay.
Well, there's going to be rattlesnakes, like, actually.
No, I asked them if they had a lot of snakes. They said no.
Bro, you cannot look at this and say there's going to be no snakes out here.
Dude, we're not... Look,
bro, man. Look at that ground. You tell me there's not going to be a snake hiding in one of
these. Look at what you're wearing, dude. Hey, what are those? Those are boots. You're fine. That's what... Literally, these exist for that.
Wait, really?
Yeah, like, we have boots, long pants. Like,
there's cactus.
Oh, my gosh, dude.
Bro, what is that?
You know what? We don't really have, like, cowboy work clothes. We have, like, nice clothes. We have, like, pussy cowboy clothes.
Dude, the Ravens won.
No shot.
Joe Burrow got hurt.
Mark Andrews
out for season.
Mark Andrews out for season?
Yep.
Oh my gosh.
Bro, where did Sear go though, actually? What if he got like ate by like a mountain lion and got pulled? Like unironically.
You know, it honestly is possible.
Bro, what if he actually did?
Sear! Dude, how is he out here with no light? He dropped his lantern. Whoa, what is this?
Fire for guns.
What if this is like an old like war like area and that's like a landmine? No. If it explodes, we're both dead. Am I crazy?
Yeah, but it's where they shoot.
I don't know, dude. That might have been like a claymore. Have you seen Tropic Thunder?
Ah, there he is.
What? I don't see him.
I heard him.
I don't see anything.
Yeah, man, real funny. You scared me half to death.
That sounded like a bobcat.
That's not Sear?
Wait, what?
I thought you were fucking Sear.
Oh, no. I was going to tell you that there's bobcats out here, so you guys have to be careful.
Yeah, we're looking for Sear.
Sear? Oh, you thought I was seer?
Yeah, here.
Did I actually scare you?
You just, no, you didn't scare me. I'm like, oh, thank
you. Yeah, bitch. Yeah, you got scared.
No, it wasn't scary. We were just like, what are you doing, dude? I was like, oh, it's Senna.
Well.
What are you doing, Senna?
Well, I was coming to tell you guys that there's bobcats out here.
So, yeah, well, so here's the thing. We need to find seer. I think the best thing that we should do right here is we should probably split up.
Yeah.
So, Senna, you stay here. We're gonna check that other corner.
Me and Senna, we're brothers, and we know better than that.
No, yeah, it's fine. What are you trying to say?
I'm not enough to split up.
I'm not. I just, we're better.
What are you trying to say?
No, like, I'm just.
I'm just saying, like.
I'm not splitting up.
I'm just saying that.
No, are you trying to say that I'm not a brother?
Well, when you say brother.
You're a brother, okay? That's what you are.
Yeah, you're a brother. You're not a brother.
So. I'm down with it.
I will say it right now.
No.
Say what?
Stop that. We don't got to. Okay. No. We don't got to do all that now. All right, we're good.
Howdy, partner.
Ow.
All right, we're walking back.
What are y'all here? Wait, is he gone forever?
Yeah, I think he died by a bobcat. Do you think he died?
What about?
I think he killed something. I don't think he died.
I think he's up there giggling at us.
No, he's actually not over there. So I don't know where
he is. What's something that we'll call seer, like a quirky phrase?
He does like the sacrificial ritual thing where he goes like Valhalla or something.
I feel bad. I gotta go build my tent because everyone else is probably building it right
yeah,
now.
Yeah.
Well, then they should. Honestly, they should build it though.
I feel bad.
No, you should feel bad because you fucked it up.
No, they should build it.
I think you actually broke it. Right?
Yeah, like you broke it.
I'm gonna be honest. It was a bad idea.
Fear.
Guys
mess up out here? Yeah, well, that tent over
there is broken. Why don't we just
get a fire going? Oh, that's
more?
Yeah, we have
more
there.
All right, I'll get the fire going.
So are you a brother?
Shit.
I go out to the woods and just whisper it really quietly.
No, we don't split up. Oh, frick! Oh, my God!
It's a bobcat!
Is that their seer?
Yeah, that's seer.
Oh, my God!
I'm gonna tell you.
He's alive!
I don't blame you.
Scared me.
That was an actual piece.
Get your coochie off
there. Who is Will yelling at?
Britt passed away.
Britt's coochie broke what our progress we had.
Away. With the truly in her hand.
I encountered a plant that gave me a thousand splinters.
Oh wow, you guys did a really good job while we were gone.
I need you to get the fuck out.
Bro, oh God, Wake's here building my tent. We can't have. No, Wake. Britt. I'm not here at the end of this forever, Wake.
No, Britt. The fact that this has taken so long is insane.
Britt.
Whatever I saw was such a disaster, it looks like a spaghetti mess.
No, Wake, please.
What's this?
She attacked me.
I want refried beans.
Yo, we need to get this tent up, guys. Like, what the fuck,
it's
man?
It's broken.
No, it can't be.
You're gonna be the last person to tell people that they need to get it up.
And I want refried beans.
Shut up.
Senna keeps making me drink. Where's that orb
of
bitch?
What do you mean? That was me who poured you that shot.
That girl over there?
No, you're perfect.
Thank you. That girl over there cannot be trusted.
Which one?
That one.
I have needles in my finger right now.
Apparently, she plays League of Legends. First red flag, right? And she pushed me into there. I passed out.
Yep.
And I was unconscious. Right. And you guys found me. Yeah, you saved me.
Yeah, that was crazy, actually.
Okay. I know.
Start
do clipping. Not trust her.
Along the...
Okay, good move. Clip right here.
Yeah, for that 1 second. It's not worth it.
How does this work?
Give us dinner. He got into, like, cactus.
Right, my hand in the
cactus. Well, here, in a sec.
Okay, we're on there. Make sure these holes are in there.
This is a massive fucking tent.
It should be zipped. It's not a crossover, it's like two.
Oh my God, you have so many pinky.
Put this in the ground now?
Wait, what did you do?
He fucking got into like a cactus, he has thorns.
Yeah, it's because you're
all to do that for that one fucking jump scare.
No, I was hiding in there and I laid down and I put my hand in a little cactus.
Oh.
Siri, you could have died by a bobcat.
Yeah. I mean, I'm not going to die.
Yep, yep. And that goes down.
That'd be pretty
Listen,
sick.
If I die from a cat, yep,
on the other side.
No, no, no. But if you die by a bobcat,
yeah, that'd be bro.
Hang on. Yeah, wouldn't it?
Where the fuck did you go?
I went looking for Siri. Oh.
We did it.
I was looking for you.
There's still a whole other part.
Were you really?
You were literally gone while we did this.
Bro, what do
you mean? What do you mean we did this?
We did. I just helped a few.
We found you killing him. Okay, Ben, you're not
scared. No, it's all right. Just keep pushing it through.
Hey, wait, good shit, man.
Yeah, smooth it out. Pull it over.
I mean, there's some in there.
Here, I think the clip's in the wrong place. Hold on. Good job, guys. There we go. There we go.
Hey, did we bring any food out to this?
We're gonna cook it.
Hell yeah!
I'm gonna cook a fish for everybody.
Really?
There you go.
Okay, that's very exciting.
Yeah, that's the one that I feel.
That's amazing.
I remember thinking too. I was like, "What's the odds if I lay down?"
Hey, is it too blurry? Chad, do you want me to fix it?
I might have to go buy the light.
I think it's 30 FPS right now. Is it like basically?
There might be another one.
His hair.
This is good.
This is the one time
I've done
something like that.
I'm asking
you not to do that again.
Because I'll be honest, I think it looks
kind of
good.
Oh, shit. I spit over the roll. Hey, it's all right. Get the other pole.
I think it looks kind of good, Blurry.
Get the other pole!
It's kind of like the right amount of scuffed, you know?
Oh, man!
Oh, my God! Man, I reckon
you got a boy!
The amount of
he got his pictures out.
Are you guys pissing right here? Why is there all this liquid on the ground?
E-Rob kicked my beer over. I'm sorry, man. That's all right. We got you.
Yeah, I think Eric's...
Zoom out. The camera they have, this camera doesn't have a...
All right, where do I put this?
That's just how it is. This is as far out as you can zoom.
Prop her up.
Yes.
If we can get this to lay flat and we get the other pole and she's done. All right, other pole.
There should be another.
Eric,
hold on.
Let's stretch it out at
the bottom.
Eric, where are you?
His chat is right
there.
This
is like his whole digging stream. It's the same amount of people to dig a fucking hole.
True. And it's I'm still controlling the camera.
Spread her out.
Yeah, it's all
It's literally the same stream.
Don't let it fall. We need someone holding it.
So last time I had the remote camera before.
Yeah, because all you bust is
the
light.
Oh my God, I just opened myself. All right.
That's amazing.
Yeah, I'm cheering you on. Hey. Okay.
Stop moving.
This is why we fucked up. Okay. Like a little E-Rock stand?
Yeah, there's a clip here.
Oh,
we did it!
No, I think I'm wrong. Hold on. No. Let's keep it like this.
Britt,
get out.
I'm still holding my side. Don't worry.
So, Britt, are you sleeping here tonight?
Wait, what?
Are you going to sleep here tonight?
I think that it's supposed to
Wait, Christmas. That's typically how tents are.
You made this for you.
Sorry, wait.
This isn't even a livable habitat.
It doesn't have to be perfect.
I'd rather sleep in the fucking woods.
This is the woods.
I'd rather sleep over there.
Really?
In the trees.
Go through here. Yeah. Go through here.
What is this? This is just a bunch
you're
of...
You're right. It should crisscross.
Chemical nylon.
Oh, my God. You're all right.
Really? What's your favorite type of chemical?
Let it crisscross because that'll take no time
chemical?
At all.
Yeah.
I
think it's just a word.
Definitely glycol acid.
Part of why this has been so hard is...
Oh, it's great for exfoliation. It helps with acne.
This thing should go up in like 30 seconds.
Okay.
I like lactic acid as well.
Are you a big fan of lactic acid, really?
Lactic acid is a hydrating but exfoliating and soothing acid.
Well, also, it builds up soreness in your muscles.
Not lactic?
No, if you get lactic acid and whenever you're working out, it builds up lactic acid.
Okay, I'm talking about like chemical. I don't know.
Oh, you're talking about the stuff that comes out of like lactating.
Like facials.
Oh.
I'm a specialist in facials.
I'm going to thread it your way.
And then not in the weird way, like actual, like professional.
Oh, okay.
Reverse pipe.
Lactic acid is good for calming down the skin, hydration, hydration, all that.
Slowly thread that.
That's sick, actually.
All right. No, I think we should just give
wait,
up.
Wait, coming my way.
You're usually so fucking positive.
This is all that setting up camp and college.
What has gotten into you?
I don't care.
How many words did she make up? I don't know what she was talking about.
All right, wait.
Pick a hole.
We're
going to
start
side.
At this end. We're going to go crisscross.
I have the crisscross hole ready.
Pop the perk 30, dude, get straight to tent.
Get I'll still be in the cameraman.
Hey,
it feels right good.
Through, over the top, crisscross, I'll plant the stake.
Okay. Easy. I'm ready with the crisscross hole.
Wait, you're good. Ready? So big.
Dude, it's not going to be hard as well. I can't get worked up right now.
She's drunk. I think she's just smarter than us.
I am.
Oh my gosh, she broke everything.
Sear. I mean, Will. Yeah,
before you start going.
Sear.
Sorry, I stole the hat. I thought it was Sear.
It's all right. We're both handsome.
It's so dark. It's just very dark.
Who's more handsome? Say it right now.
Sear.
Honestly, I would say it's a tie.
Oh, who's more handsome? Sear and Will is a tie or Erob?
Oh, Eric's like 100%.
Wait, hold on. Here's the bed.
Okay, I don't know him yet.
You don't know him that well?
Kentucky hasn't like come on to me yet.
That should be really?
Him,
really?
Yeah.
So what's your favorite thing about Kentucky?
I really like his fit.
Yes. Really?
Does it match at all?
Oh. Go get a drink.
Would you like to come and get a drink?
1 second. Come over here. We're rating outfits. Okay, so Kentucky.
Okay, so don't do anything on that end quite yet.
That guy. He's out of town, right? Because he's like trying to like avenge his brother's death or something.
Uh-huh.
I think he's really cute, and I hope he flirts with me, and I want to, like, hit the hay.
Oh, you want to...
Eventually, maybe.
Hit the hay? Oh, you want to go to bed right now?
Like, no, right now. No, we have barely talked.
Oh, you want to go to bed with him?
Hit the hay, maybe.
Wait, clip down here.
I said.
Oh, maybe.
Eventually.
Now, isn't that rolling the hay?
Just don't worry about the clip, just worry about threading the stick.
I don't know.
Is it good?
I heard he's got a...
I really like his fit. Like, look at his jeans and his gray hat that doesn't match the black shirt. It's crazy.
You know, maybe you're not.
I'm a single woman, you know. I've just been single my whole life. I just tripped on that. I've been single my whole life, and I'm just ready for a man to take over, you know.
Let's get a drink. Mama, let's go get a...
I was talking
to any other ladies.
Oh, wait, yes. There's
do you think a man? Do you think the man should take over?
Yeah.
Bots, quit running guys.
In certain situations, yeah.
Wait, there's a lot more room.
Do you think he's got what it takes to take over?
Yeah.
Hold on, let's...
Of course.
So there are two corners.
There's another...
Yeah, he can take care of me. He can hunt.
Thread it through more first. Like
moderator, stop running ads. You know
I mean? He can probably hunt. He can probably pay the bills.
He is taking over.
I could be a homestead wife if he'd ever marry me. We'll see about that, you know?
So you think he's got what it takes? You think he could be the one?
I don't know. We'll have to see, I guess. We have 3 days here.
Working? Wow, 3 days to decide on the love of your life. That's amazing.
He just looked at me. I think he likes me.
And then you're doing great.
So what is that like?
I think he's into me.
Wait, what's that like, having somebody into you?
I don't know. I've always been alone. Oh. My parents died at a young age.
Oh, really? How young?
I was 4. I was orphaned.
What happened?
Nope.
Train.
Get the other pole.
He killed them?
They got hit by a train.
Oh.
Well, they got tied up and put on the tracks and they got ran over.
Is this the third?
I was 4. I lost my parents. Orphaned. I'm Bass Bertha. Do you not remember my
whole story? You what?
I'm Bass Bertha?
Bass Bertha.
Badass Bertha.
Oh, badass Bertha. So why are you bad as Bertha?
Because I've been orphaned since 4.
Oh.
And I've just been living on the land, you know?
Okay.
Right, I came to this town, right? And this city slicker came. Because he's avenging his brother's death.
Take a shot with him.
I don't fucking know who the fuck you are.
This is bad. This is bad as Bertha.
Can you
introduce yourself to me?
No, those ladies won't take a shot with you. Go with them.
Come on.
Can you introduce yourself to me?
This is bad as Bertha.
He's
not interested.
Go.
Bad as Bertha.
She's really into you, dude. You should.
I really
am. Maybe.
Not Big Bertha, right? It's Bad Bitch Bertha, right?
It's Bad Bitch Bertha.
Come on, Bad Bitch Bertha.
Why is everybody?
Big Bertha, get out of here.
I'm standing here. What the hell's going on?
Come on, Emily, you coming?
Here.
Alright,
it's
there
out.
You go. There you go.
Thread it through.
Work it through. Just a little foreskin. Ugh. The
other one's stuck.
Alright, we're gonna pull this all the way through.
Alright.
Yep.
Yep.
You laughing at?
Yep.
What
did
they say,
bro? They're just having a great time in chat.
All right.
How much?
Okay. Stretch that out down there.
Don't clip anything yet.
Yeah, we're not clipping, okay, but okay. I want to get the bottom situated.
Yeah.
Oh, we're doing it.
It's happening. It's happening.
Okay.
We're just asking for more mods.
Oh, God, it's happening.
Threading. Thread it.
Threading.
Okay.
Oh my God,
that might be too much thread.
Sore.
I think we have overthreaded on that
side.
Oh,
fuck. Uh-oh. Overthreaded?
Yeah.
Alright, pull back. Push back. Pushing.
Is this bad if it takes this many streamers to put the tent up?
No. You mean
Fan Fan Wake and I, the three of us?
And me, I'm down here doing
it. You're doing nothing!
I'm holding the line!
Okay. Wake. It's gonna pop right now.
Holy shit. Yeah!
I'm ready to insert.
Yep, get clips in. Fan Fan, I need you real quick. Yeah. Over here. I need you to get ready for insertion.
Pop it!
Alright, holding.
Brace for insertion.
Bracing. Woohoo! Oh my. Is it inserted?
Wait, nope.
Will
no,
is
no.
inserting! Oh.
Yep.
We're inserted! We're in!
Yeah!
Oh, is it done?
Woo! Yay, good job. Nice!
Let's go! Did it clip with?
Great job!
I'm off 12 Vicodin!
Yes!
Pop to perk 30, got straight to fucking. Yeah. Oh my god, there's a beer under there.
Ew, yeah, that's wet. This is
top of the perk 30, got straight to Bill in the tent.
Nice.
If the pussy don't stink, I don't want it.
Absolutely.
Oh my god, that is so satisfying.
Absolutely. I completely agree.
No, I really appreciate
it.
Seriously?
Hell yeah. Nice.
No, all the men.
Now I have to start a fire.
Can we turn the tent around so we can see it?
There's got to be a light in here, by the way.
What the fuck did you do?
There's
going to
be some kind of centering. Where's the third pole?
Oh, just turn it around. Okay.
There is a third pole for sure.
Yeah, there is a third pole because I found a third hole.
Yeah, if there's a third hole,
there's three of them?
If there's a hole, it's made for
food. If there's a hole, there's a pole, boys.
If there's a hole, you got to jam something in it.
There's a hole, there's a pole.
There, it should be longer, though, because there's a hole on the other side, too.
Pop the perk 30. So yeah, it's straight to focus.
There's like a little tab here.
Yeah.
It's not a hole.
Huh? There's a. Wait! Shit. Wait,
close your eyes. There,
I see the hole, you know?
Close your eyes. Ready?
Yeah, what is it?
Open your eyes.
Oh, gosh.
Here you go.
Oh, my. What?
Stop! Let me hold the top of it. I don't want to hold the bottom.
What the fuck? It's ungutted. You wanted a whole fish. Here's your fish.
Bro, what? That's real.
Can I bring you all your?
Oh my, dude, we're gonna eat that, man.
It's come on. It's life. Come on.
It's alive?
No, it's alive. Like, live the life. Oh my god, I'm over it.
I didn't, dude, it doesn't matter.
Oh, I thought this was.
This is
Give it to me. God.
It's gross.
Hey.
Oh.
Don't look. We're rushing it. We're gonna wash it.
Elena wants to.
Here you go.
Okay, all right, I'll grab this side.
We'll go counterclockwise.
Okay, please don't drop it.
I'm not going to drop it.
I'm going to go get water for you and all the other tools.
Clock.
We're going clockwise.
I said, you know, I cooked this.
I not like that. What are they doing, dude?
Hey! Ta-da!
Oh, my God, it fucking reeks.
Dude, that
why
is.
Why are you touching it like that, Eric?
It's splitting from
Eric,
the inside,
Eric,
dude.
You're shattering, it's fine. We gotta hang it, but hold it by the mouth.
Oh my fucking god.
Eric.
Oh, it's got it.
Is that a real thing?
Did Milena clean that?
Yeah, she cleaned
She's
it.
Nuts, dude.
Milena did this.
Whoa.
That's not.
Are there bones
clean.
Inside?
I have to make a fire.
It looks plenty clean.
I have to make a fire.
So we gotta find a good place to hang it then, in the meantime.
Oh, you might as well just hang it.
You have to chug a beer with me before we
eat.
E-Rob?
Yes.
I built your entire fucking tent with Wake and Fam Fam. Okay, how do you want me to pay you back, man?
I want you to drink a beer by yourself. Goddamn, man.
Will you hold this? I'll drink the beer?
Oh.
Yeah, I'll hold it.
Okay.
It's
Hello.
A stinky one, dude. Poor thing. What is that? Is that a...
That's a red thing. Snapper.
It looks red.
Ooh,
so
that's
I was kind of guessing.
The smell reminds me of Chat's mom.
Very tasty.
Oh, yeah.
Chat's mom does not smell
to
like
give
that.
Her a kiss.
Yeah.
Hold on.
A little smelly smell.
You won't do a fish beer right now? What is that?
No.
Cut a hole right there and chug the beer through the fish.
Chug it through the mouth. Yeah. Pour it into the stomach, chug it through the mouth.
Oh, yeah.
Pour it into the mouth, chug it through its ass.
Wait,
pour
it
its ass, chug it through its ass.
They do?
They do, absolutely.
You gotta fuck the fish.
I would do it,
wait,
but
we play your cards right in my final.
Put your dick in it.
You gotta fuck this fish. It's a fish light, come on.
It's a fish light. The scent is added. For her pleasure.
So she knows what you did.
So I need to get it. It's not that funny. Really, it's not that funny.
Sorry.
No. It's not that funny.
She's just giggling. I didn't give you all these things because I didn't want you to get distracted so you actually finish your tent, but I have everything you need for camping. Whoa. You're gonna sleep outside at night.
Hey, I'm real good at building fires if you want me to do that.
Yeah, I have fire and flint and steel.
They're allowed to help me?
Alright, sure.
I'm gonna go wash my hands real quick.
Alright.
Take a piss.
There is liquid inside there.
Wait. Yeah.
Oh, that. You had some drink.
Here. All right, let's go.
Oh, it smells so nasty.
Let's go through your tools, okay?
Yep.
Hatchet, don't let Yorub use this, he's drunk.
Here you go, Eric. Are you fucked up? That's a nasty-ass redfish.
Is it? Yeah. Here. It's a red
snapper. Where, Melina?
I'm gonna hold it. I can.
All right.
By the way, this is a cincha water.
Holy shit, you got me so much.
This is a cincha water. This is $15 a bottle.
Okay.
You had to forage for hours for this, man.
All right,
that's
here.
A lot of time in the forest.
Here you go, sleeping bags.
Thank you.
For everybody.
So who's sleeping with you? You and,
And me.
Fan Fan?
S-Fan.
Fan Fan, you're down, right?
S-Fan Fan.
I'm down.
No, S-Fan Fan.
You have to blow these up. It's like a bed. It's like underlayment.
It's wet in there, though.
Okay. Well, oh, you're...
Britt spilled her beer in there.
No, she did not.
She did. Yeah. She did.
How many
sleep... The whore of a bitch.
Dude, okay, you're telling
granted,
me.
It was actually Emily.
Who's she talking about?
You can't call the mother of my child.
Because I spilled everything.
Eric? Eric? Look at me.
Don't do it again, Eric.
I apologize.
Thank you.
I'm sorry.
Can you hold it for a second so we can go through this?
I made a mistake, S-Fan.
And?
I should not have said that. And I apologize.
Wait, about who?
All right.
I don't even remember, but I'm sorry.
Here are tools. Here are food. There's stuff for marshmallows. There's flames and steel. I'm not giving you a lighter. I'm giving you an aura, like I did at this tent. Like, and then I'll bring you more shit if you need. But here's beds. You guys can sleep
hey,
in
stop
here.
Vaping.
I have lights. I have lights.
Right here.
Whoa.
And then you can sleep outside
who's
if you
jackass?
Want. We'll make it cozy at night.
We don't have to stay here, though, do we? Just for the content.
Do whatever you want. Let's roll this up, though, so you guys can stay in here if you want. And then I'll get towels and shit, and you guys can get cozy. And then let's make a bonfire, and you can cook all the stuff you need. All
right, bonfire. Okay, let's do it.
Someone else take the fucking fish. I'll hold it.
Okay. Wait, here's another fish.
We have to hold this fish.
Wait, you can put it in here.
Oh, yeah, put it there.
Yeah, fuck the fish.
Hey. Just put the fish in here.
Bye, fish.
These pads are going to be, like, unironically the most important thing.
Oh, my God, where did Will go?
He's coming.
Will is, like, our carry right now.
Yeah, exactly. We need him.
Wait, can you not help me this time? Because I get shit for every time you help me, man.
Let's see if he can
I'd
cook.
I'd be happy to
help. Yeah. Good luck, Eric.
Okay, I need flint and steel.
Yeah, you look through your shit.
But I want you around.
I'm going to hang.
Here, I'm gonna check this beef jerky for flint and steel.
Oh, make sure it's not poisonous.
Yeah, I'll do that real
here,
quick.
Here, you're up. POV.
Thank you.
Okay. POV stream. Mm.
I also need one more thing, a battery pack.
My the way you're... Like,
okay. Dude, I started charging yours like an hour ago.
Wait, is it
now it's
in?
On 4%.
No, I found your battery pack on the ground over there. I took it to my charger.
Oh, sweet.
Do you want any more beef jerky? Yeah, I'll take some.
There you go.
All right, how does flint steel work?
Emily, do you want to film?
You did it. You go hard and you grind that
can
shit.
I have some too? Yeah.
No, like no. Just keep on it.
Oh, don't do
keep
the...
on it and just go back.
What
and
are you doing?
On the grass?
Oh! Hey,
testing.
It worked.
Not on the grass.
Oh, mine.
What? Let me do it then.
Wait, let's move the tent right over to where the
door is. The tent, it'll be fine, it'll catch on fire.
Eric, don't just do it once. Do it a bunch if you want to start
here.
It.
Yeah.
Once you're ready. Yeah, like, really fucking work that thing.
Alright. Okay.
Hey, is my phone out here?
Should be, Will.
Someone give it a call.
Oh, they're moving the tent.
I'm calling it.
Put it half on the dirt.
Ah, oh, shit.
Mmm, that jerky was yummy.
Yeah, that was really tasty.
Wait, can I have more jerky? Hello, Eric Lamont Jr. Robbins.
Hey, hey. We were trying to limit the alcohol intake of inside this tent because it is spilled.
Smart.
So that jerky jerky. Hey, y'all drunk Wait. People, could you do me a howdy and help me?
Yeah, this is hella good.
Do me a howdy.
Thank you.
Of course. I bought this myself.
I know how to make a fire.
Let's do it over here. Oh, fuck. No. Okay.
I think I dropped around my phone around
let's
here.
Let's go have it.
I'm going to call
again.
And then shit.
Hey, wait. Did you guys hear that?
Have a...
Shh.
Here, do the fire here.
There's three over here.
Right here, Will. Over found it?
Yeah.
Oh, hell yeah.
You need kindling, you need small sticks.
Yeah, that's it. Dude, that's the secret.
I got the fire for you, Playboy.
The secret is you gotta act like something serious is happening and be like, oh crap, what happened? And then everybody's quiet.
Actually, you never got it last time.
Yeah, I did.
You did?
Yeah.
I'm sure I have a couple of things.
Yeah, I started the fire last time.
Alright.
Can I be jerky?
Nah, I'm okay.
I don't have some more.
I appreciate
beef.
You guys coming out here and helping me.
Hey, dude. Do you want some beef jerky?
Mmm.
You sure?
I'm saving my stomach for the fish.
Oh.
Yummy.
I'm gonna cook that bitch up real nice.
Okay.
I'm also making beans.
No, I'm not. Oh,
fish and beans. All right.
How you doing?
Hello, Will. Or Billy.
Oh, yeah.
Hello.
Oh, can you?
Yeah.
Hey, yeah. Okay.
Smells like you.
Yo, Emily.
Mm-hmm.
Can you come with me to grab some
some wood?
Yeah, some wood. Oh, we're going to go out here and grab some wood.
Yeah, let's get some wood.
Hey, Sam, can you come too?
Here, always.
Do you have a shovel?
What the fuck we need a shovel for?
You gotta dig a pit.
We'll use our hands.
There's a shovel in there.
All right, let's go.
So we're trying to find wood sticks?
Like dead? Like grass?
Grass?
Like dead grass.
Wait, is this dangerous to go into the woods?
Yeah, they said it was not smart.
Okay, there's a lot of cacti. You don't want to get poked.
Holy shit.
Well, hold on, let's grab the cactus. Let's just take some of this.
This is kind of scary, no?
I've never seen cactus like this.
Wait, 20 bucks?
To sit on it?
Jump in there right now.
You
want to
jump? 20 bucks?
I'll try.
What a deal.
I'll try and pull some off.
Pull some off.
But actually, I don't know. Maybe they don't want us to pull it off. Maybe they'll
Oh, you're right. Yeah, you're right.
I don't know, but this looks like pretty invasive.
Bro, I've never seen cactus like this.
Yeah, it's just chilling. Just being cacti.
Is there water in there?
I think if you open it.
We should check. You can pull it off and you can see if there's water in there.
Yeah, they have a. They're like kind of juicy, slimy.
Okay, champ, jump in, Eric. I'll prime. Yeah, man, that's worth it, bro.
One whole prime.
No, dude, I don't know, because I don't. But this is a lot of cactus. I mean, surely we can take a little bit of it, can we?
Like, I don't think they care if you take one piece.
It's common cactus. Somebody says it's prickly pear. Oh, frick.
Oh, God, Eric.
Almost tripped right into it. Wait, what is that?
Huh?
Is that poop?
What, that?
Yeah.
Ew.
Wait, what the fuck?
That is poop.
Ew, oh, that's so that big.
That means there's actually bulls out here. That is... Like,
is that a bull poop?
That's whole bullshit.
That's literally bullshit.
That's bullshit.
Why is it so large? Ew, and it's like flattened. Yeah.
Oh, E-Rob.
No, that's just mud, right?
No, it is not
that
mud.
That is bullshit.
Oh, wow. Okay, let's go look for some wood, I guess.
Oh, we can put that in the fire. Dude, that'd be a good-ass prank. The fire just smells like bull. It'd make everybody sit around the fire and smell like
it's just shit. Shit. There's so many cacti everywhere.
Okay, we need, like, dry grass. Like, not...
Dude, there's no way we find dry grass out here.
Like,
this is wet. Like, it's wet.
It's, everything yeah, literally wet. All wet.
Fuck. I don't think we can make a fire if we don't have dry grass. Look, this is kind of dry. Yeah, this will work.
No, it will not.
Bro, this is like half dry, half green. That will burn.
You think so?
Yeah.
Chat, that will burn, right?
Will that burn? There's too much light on it. You can't really tell.
We could use the bag that the fucking flint and steel came in.
Maybe it'll. Yeah. Okay, let's grab a bunch of this.
I'll grab a bunch of this, and then we gotta get a log.
A log? Where are we gonna find a log, Eric?
That's a big ass spider.
Where?
It's there somewhere, under that fucking log.
Oh wait, we should get this log.
No, we should use this log actually.
Yeah, it's perfect.
No, there's a spider on that log.
It'll move. Let's move it around a bunch.
Any spiders?
Dude, what if it jumps? What is a jumping spider?
Bro, there's only like two dangerous spiders in America.
Oh, yeah, brown recluse?
And there's one more, and I don't know.
Yeah, but what if it's one of those?
Please enlighten me. What are the two spiders?
I think it's actually two bad spiders in America.
Black widow?
It's like the black widow and the brown recluse.
Brown recluse. Ah, I'm learning
a lot.
Black
and brown, what the hell?
Thank you. Okay, wait, that's a good start, Eric.
All right, that's good.
Yeah.
Can you grab some, S-Man?
No.
I know. Okay.
Well, no, you just give me those and grab some more. Nah, actually, I don't want to touch that.
He's scared of this. Bro, Esmond is actually scared of the spider.
Dude, I don't know. I don't know. What if a spider bites me?
Bro.
Dude, what if it spites me? Okay.
All right, this should be good.
We need more? I think we need more, though.
Are you sure this
cactus
is dry?
Cactus burns okay if you have something to start it, like a grass. For real?
I think, yeah, you should try it. You should get a big cactus.
I will, hey, 20 bucks, I'll grab a cactus.
I'll give you 20 bucks if you grab a cactus.
There's a piece, though.
Dude, actually, I wonder how good the poop burns.
Should we take it? Bring it with us?
I think it does. Have you seen Billy Madison?
At the beginning.
He called the shit.
Hey, E-Rob.
Yeah.
Get digging. All right. I know you can.
What? What you got there? What you got there?
Get digging.
Are you building a fire with that?
Yeah. What do you think, Caroline?
I think that'll work.
Over here.
That'll work.
Right here or over here? Oh, yeah.
Lighter?
In front of the campfire.
Dig.
Are you a camera person?
Yes.
Dig.
Maybe like further back.
You gotta step on it. What do you think? Right here?
Or like right here. So
no, you don't want to get too... Yeah,
wait, why are you digging a hole again?
For the campfire.
You're digging E-Rob's hole number two.
You gotta step on it. Where's Wake?
Wait, this is E-Rob's hole number two.
Step on it.
This is crazy.
Do you remember when we did the football thing?
Come on. Get this. Hey. Get this. This is good contact.
Here he goes again.
Yeah, there you go. There you go.
Oh, hell nah.
There you go. That's nice.
Hell nah.
Yeah, that's nice. Hey, get in there.
Oh, he's doing it.
Hey, get in there nice and deep, like. There you go.
Oh, I hate you guys.
There you go.
I'm going to stand behind him so he doesn't...
There you go.
What is he digging for?
There you go.
He's digging...
There you go.
He's digging E-Rob's hole number two.
There you go, chat. Help him out. There you go.
Beautiful right there.
There you go. There you go. There you go. There you go.
Good job.
He's doing...
You have a lot of experience, Eric.
Why are we digging where all the rocks are?
Worst spot we could have chosen.
Also, why are we digging? Are we digging for a reason?
Fire pit.
For the fire.
Yeah, but can't we just build around it?
I mean, typically you want pit.
Is that good enough?
Yeah, but what
no.
if we...
I think it needs to be a little more.
Why don't we just raise the ground?
It's like smaller than my hand.
Unless you just want a little tiny baby fire.
Fine, guys.
Okay.
You're doing great.
So sad.
You try it. It's actually hard. Oh, no, actually, Will. I want to
see E-Rob's chat. One's in chat if you're proud of your streamer.
Look at it.
No, I'm not chat.
One's in chat. One's in chat. I'm not looking at chat, so I'm assuming it's all ones. I'm assuming you're so proud of this guy.
They love you, Eric.
You are in the wrong broadcast for that.
Wow.
Oh, nice.
That's not so easy, is it?
Hey.
Well, it's on a rock. There's that white... Oh, you broke the rock!
Yes, I did. So I'm going to have some on the
Billy for you.
Entire fucking night.
Is there a difference? Like backwards and forwards cowboy hats?
Yeah, I think this is forward.
You should look underneath.
How do you tell? Yeah, I've been wearing it like this. It's supposed to be like this.
Oh, it's pointier at the front.
Here. Oh, thank you. Thank you, Will.
You're welcome.
Thank you very much.
Oh. All right.
Okay.
All right.
You're up. Always wait for a real man to complete his job.
Oh, wow. Off the jacket.
There you go.
Oh, yeah. I'm a little chilled.
Jocelyn and Tinder.
I've not been digging a hole. Here.
Yes, Emily, get in there.
Wow.
Oh.
Yummy.
Oh, thanks for that.
Yummy.
I appreciate that.
Oh, perfect, Melina.
Okay, not a single piece of that wood is going to fit in this.
Yeah.
Where's the flint?
Here's what we're
gonna
do.
No.
You've never built a fire.
You here to scare
I've been with
shit?
Britt and Wake while they did.
Okay.
He's built a fire.
I was out there trying to find
I was
logs,
there. I know how to do it.
Logs.
I know how to do it. This is
Eric,
rot.
Do we need a towel?
Dude, that's the driest.
Guys, should we try to start it with logs that we find ourselves?
This is wet.
Everything
we thought it was dry.
Yeah, it rained recently, bro. Everything.
I mean, I can try with this, but it feels
Where's
wet.
The flint seal? I'll try it.
Do we have like fire? Like, do we just have like some dryer lint? Like,
it is wet.
Do we have dryer lint?
Wait, can we do our laundry here?
Like, do we have detergent?
Yeah, like, can we
maybe throw it in the dryer?
Yeah.
Do we have a dryer? It definitely won't.
Oh my god.
Did you lose it?
Check your pockets. Check your pockets.
Right?
I have it in my pocket.
Did you do this all by yourself?
Yeah.
No, he fucking did it.
It was.
Yeah, he literally didn't do shit. We all know.
Oh, fuck.
You lost the flint, Eric?
It's here somewhere.
Yeah.
Is
that
noise?
Sorry,
is it
moss the flint and
steel?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Is it noise? I got it.
What noise?
Wait.
Someone.
Wait, what's going on?
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Marcus!
Oh my
God, Marcus!
Marcus!
What the fuck?
You could sacrifice me!
Marcus!
Don't worry, guys, I got him!
You're alive!
I'll kill him!
He's alive!
Rest! Rest! Rest!
Live for your
mom! Rest! Rest! There we go. Rest. Rest.
We gotta take the head off.
Towards the camera.
We gotta take the head off.
We saved him. Take
the head off. Do it now!
So y'all just thought that you were gonna come into my town when I wanted to be mayor? Sacrifice me and take the treasure.
Okay, to be clear, I was the one who didn't want to sacrifice you.
I'm actually the sheriff.
I didn't want to sacrifice you, Marcus. I was all about Marcus.
Then who's to blame?
E-Rob.
No, it was her.
Go get him.
It was you, E-Rob.
I didn't do shit, bro.
Was it your plan all along? You dirty bastard.
You guys did it.
Look, look, he's holding the axe. He was going to kill me.
Well, then who the hell's going to pay? Where's my treasure?
Bro, the treasure shit, I got put in jail. I don't even know where they found it.
Well, then you're my ally, dude. Because I'm going to find that goddamn treasure whether they like it or not.
I checked. You guys were struggling. Hey, we got it up.
Oh.
I got the point here.
No, no, the charger. The charger's.
Huh?
Just
for
your low down chance if you think this is cool.
Melina gave it to me.
Hey, Cam.
Oh, no.
Wait, here, hey, I'm going to try this.
I need help with this last time. Can you blow this up?
You got the flint?
Yep. What's up, my boys? So Marcus is back, bitches.
Hey, Marcus.
Someone's got a flint, right?
Where I go.
You're starting? Oh my god, this is huge. But can you start from a different angle so I can see it better? Thank you.
Oh, yeah.
Can I get a fire?
Yeah.
Yeah. Shit, get a spark.
You are not going to make a fire. Someone clip that.
I'm not going to make a fire.
Oh, shit. Okay, well, that thing's cheating. What is that?
What the seal?
You might as well use a lighter.
I don't think it's going to work.
What's the difference?
Well, this is real.
Oh, it's not dry enough. I don't know if it's very dry.
There you go. There you go.
Get it in there.
Oh!
Yeah, get it right in the fucking thing.
I know
what I do. Suffocate it. There you go.
Pocket lid.
Oh.
You got a lid? I don't think I do.
Eric.
It's a bottle. Let's see.
Hey, everybody, check your pockets. See if you got
some lint.
You get like a receipt or something in your pockets? Everybody, check your pockets. Get pocket lint. Lint will help.
I got more.
Yeah.
Got wet.
Why are you pocket
lint, man? I just do be having some, you know?
Bam.
I got a lot of pockets. I might have more.
Yeah, I got a nail.
Hey, everybody, check your pocket and grab pocket lint.
Nothing in that pocket.
It's too wet.
Mike Tony.
Is it ready to lay on your nail?
That's all.
Oh
I'm
my god.
There's
you...
only two pockets I
really have. Hey, everybody, check your pockets and find pocket lint for me.
My pants are wet.
I can check my boots.
Eric, what is this for? What am I blowing?
He's trying to start. How many times are you going to attempt it? I think it's too wet. We should try it.
How long is
it
going to take before you guys move
to the box? No, Melina asked me something.
Oh, yeah, Melina got us a bunch of fire stuff.
Are you fucking serious, Eric?
You guys aren't even looking for drinks.
Why did they give me that?
I mean, dude, come on. Wait, you said you would do it with just a
white onion, potatoes.
Wait, could we do s'mores, please?
Chocolate.
Oh, s'mores! Hot chocolate! Wait, it's definitely this bag.
You confidently said you could do it like how you were doing it. You even said clip it, because I doubted you.
I could!
Then do it! Like, you gave up in like 5 seconds, man.
Well, this is too green.
You're a fucking bitch.
You said you could do it like this.
You want to court me around here? You want to court me around these parts?
Bertha.
Sorry. Can you help me with something?
I'm going to shower.
Of course I can.
Like, if there's lighter fluid in there, ooh, Grad started a fire with
you. Oh, there you go.
There you go.
Oh, it's already starting.
No, keep that same energy,
this
champ.
This is the biggest turn I've ever seen in my life.
I mean, fuck, you want to fucking get lighter fluid at that point.
It looks good.
Just pour it on and just click a button and it's done. This requires skill. Something you don't have.
Yeah, faster.
How much
is he losing?
Faster. I mean, he's not even in the fucking guild. That's how much he's losing. But you're literally dead. Fucking 10.
Faster. Harder.
Like you're drunk seeing sparks, but not seeing fire. Holy fuck, man.
This is crazy.
I would love to see you try.
All right,
I'm trying to
little piss, boy. You try.
Yeah, why don't you jack it off, man? Get it up and down. Double ignition.
Is this going to happen here?
Yes, ma'am, I will.
Without any
You're
liquor?
Such a bitch, man. You
I
cannot
have not
do this.
Had liquor in a while.
No, jerk it back and forth.
I mean, it's
still really fast.
I think you give up.
Like, dude, all right, you know what, Eric? Maybe you need the box.
Look,
Eric,
one of the guys. Oh my god, he's going crazy.
Over and over again.
Like, oh my god, look at him go.
No, go back with it.
That's gonna hurt his hand.
No, he'll be fine.
Oh.
I think it's too wet.
No. This is how you.
Does Wake have to
I don't know, man. Maybe you need the box that Melinda got. Like, that box is right there. Come on.
I don't need fucking Wake, man. I can do this.
It smells nice.
Oh.
Do you need one of the women to do it?
Oh, shit. There you go.
Well, that's the smart. White
onion. Here, rip it up. Rip it up.
Rip it?
Yeah, rip it into. Yeah.
Yes, very good.
Is it small enough? Where's the fish at? The box over there.
It's so wet, like the grass.
This should be good.
Hey, in Norway, I got the fire started in like fucking 20
Did
seconds.
Did you use a lighter?
Okay,
okay.
Oh,
all right.
No, I used the Norwegian.
Ooh, it's starting.
Like this?
Ooh, that's good. That's, no, do, no, do the other way. Oh,
okay.
Oh, no.
Oh, shit.
There you go.
Why are you moaning?
She said that to me too earlier.
Yeah, I did not.
I mean, we're waiting. We got food and shit. We're trying to eat up s'mores.
Can you do the other way?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, we got fucking s'mores. Eric, you got
it. Fucking s'mores until he
gets it. It looks good.
Eric, come on, man.
You're so close.
Like, we're fucking hungry, dog.
You're so close. Keep going.
Your village is dying. And we're all starving here.
Hold on, give me.
You're up.
Your village is literally
dying. I got it.
Wait, go closer with the flint. Put it
like,
all
if this
the way
is
down
an RTS, yeah, you your whole
there
fucking,
go.
Like,
there
Nick
you
is
go.
Screaming.
Perfect. There you go.
Nick has hunger pains.
Perfect. Yep. Blow on it. Like, no, right, like, while you do it.
I mean, we're down to half.
He's out of air.
Can I
try?
We're starting to eat each other, Eric.
Can I try? I've never tried this.
Real close.
Eric, they're laughing at you.
As they should.
I would literally try, right,
yeah,
but
right,
I wouldn't do it.
You don't know what you're up here. You have to be nice to him.
Maybe
they're laughing, but we're crying. Come on.
Are we all the tribe?
I don't know who that is.
We started with 20. We're down to 5.
My arm is fucking.
We've resorted to eating each other's portions.
Can we try?
I could do it.
You're next, man.
You don't even want the s'mores.
I've never tried this.
We like it raw now, Eric. And you're looking tasty.
Whoa! Wait. Little spark?
Please don't get it, please.
Eric, she makes fires in the Norwegian woods every day.
But she's just a lighter.
Yes.
Oh.
Ooh, there's a little spark.
Why is it attached to you? This is so fucking annoying. How, like, you can't, like, get, like, a longer fucking...
Oh.
I was just jerking off.
Like,
we'd be dead.
The closer it is, the better.
You're supposed to jerk it.
Jerk it?
Yeah, gotta go back and
pay.
Yes, like that.
You can try this.
Okay, you do it. Now we figure out how to try it.
I mean, he's already done that. He just gave up on it.
Excuse me.
Can you close it? I stress this.
Oh, Will's coming in.
Oh.
Wait, I got some actually dry stuff.
Yes, put it on.
Thank you.
We found like paper bags and stuff while we're gone.
Here, put
the dry shit.
I don't know.
Paper bags.
Yeah, you do that.
I'm filming.
Yeah, get them leaves in there.
Oh, careful, don't get a splinter. Bro,
he's a fucking man. What do you mean?
Trim. No, I didn't.
It's alright, you're alright.
Oh shit.
That shit's too wet, I think.
It's very, very
Use
wet.
Use the paper bag, I'm telling you.
Here, put it back on. Put the paper bag on it.
Honestly, I've never had this problem.
This stuff?
Yeah, me too.
Wait, how long should I give it before I go get a lighter?
Hey,
oh, that's good.
Kentucky.
That's good.
Kentucky. I made a better fire in the back of Mrs. Yard than this.
No, hold on.
You didn't do that. I was Wake.
Watch out.
No, I didn't.
Wait, I got it. Oh, what?
No.
I did it.
Let's go.
Will, your hands. Damn, you got it.
I mean, Billy.
Oh, my God. I'm never going to hit this.
Eric, you had a very long...
No.
Yo, guys, flip it.
Pulse!
Small.
Winner!
Small. Break those off and put them in. Break those off. Yeah, I'm fine. Break those off and put them in. You're going to lose it. Hurry.
You're going to lose it. You have the amber. Just keep going.
flying it.
Oh my god, oh my god.
I did it. That's so cool.
Wow, you fucking, look at you. You little cowgirl, you did it.
Thanks. I'll be honest, that shit might go out.
Yeah. Uh-oh.
No, okay.
That was a solid flame, though.
I mean, I'm not helping. I'm not adding anything.
What do you suggest?
Does anyone want to watch Chance try?
What do you suggest?
No, actually, I would love to watch
Chance. Here, no, seriously, you try.
That's
going to
lose.
Uh-oh, Rip.
Should we move? Yeah, good job, Sinna. Wow.
First of all, bitch, you couldn't even get the light. I fucking did it.
Kill him!
Wait,
please, can Chance try, pretty please?
In-game.
Oh, it's happening.
Chance's turn. Because, like, he's useless, can't buy water, so I just want to see if he can do this.
Wait, we're serious.
Yeah, I'm shit-talking the whole time. I'll be honest. You know,
man can build a fire.
Yeah, get some more of that paper in there, because that's the only thing that works.
Is that your flint?
Paper?
I mean...
Huh? There's a flint in a...
I'm going to go pee really quick. I'm right back.
Wait.
Okay, just making sure.
Holy shit, what the hell?
All right, go ahead.
Just know that if you don't get it, you went after me.
Okay.
Huh?
Wait, I
don't even know what that means.
What the fuck does that mean?
Chance, if you scrape a little pile of magnesium and then...
Because you got it? I'm in the way.
Yeah, so if you don't get it, you lose to me.
Right, in the way?
Everybody pays attention.
Come on, Chance.
You got this, Chance.
I'm going to help you after you get a spark.
Come on, let's pretend like...
Hey. Someone break that into a bunch of tiny pieces and get ready with it.
We need an axe.
What? That.
Do we have an axe?
Axe.
Do we have an axe?
You can do it, Jeff.
Oh, what's the axe?
Axe to the fucking death.
Where?
Use your hands.
Weird. It's
spark.
Wait, Rick.
Wait, you're missing Chance. Wait, I saw a spark.
Oh, I'm in the way.
This is. Oh, he can't get any.
Also, they're going flat.
I'm trying to be a camera woman. I'm sorry.
That's my fucking guild leader.
So much more talent.
That's my fucking guild leader.
He's gonna do long strokes downward.
One more mention. Wow, and
it's okay.
Trust me. Like, you're blocking. No. You're holding down. Don't do back and forth. Do it down. Like down quick.
I mean, I can do that, but that's not.
Wait.
No, keep doing it repeatedly. Like in the pile.
I will admit, I said hi on your stream.
No, like, don't.
You can say hi on my stream.
No, I said it on your own phone.
Oh, fuck.
Sorry.
This is me admitting my.
Oh, hey! Billy never sin.
Yeah!
Wake said to spam it.
Okay, that
come
worked.
Come on.
Ooh!
One of those is gonna click.
Guys, we're naked and surviving. We should all take off our clothes.
True.
And then survive.
Why does everyone suck at this, bro?
Hey.
Why?
Side note. How does it feel to get bit?
Oh my god, I'm never gonna hit it.
Wait.
How does it feel to get bit?
Oh my god.
Has Chance tried yet?
No, I haven't yet.
What's your name?
I'm Wake.
Oh, okay. You want
to be a natural.
I was gonna take a
sneeze. He's getting it.
We're gonna go to bed.
This is the most progress.
I was gonna take a
sneeze.
Entertain it. For a sec. And I might get shot to Kaylee, you know, and then I'll come back.
Oh, I know.
Alright.
God
damn. God. Jesus. He wants to be you.
Do you want to do this?
Couldn't catch me doing that.
Do you think you should do it under
him?
You know, try to do it.
Yeah, you gotta suffocate the oxygen.
Always the bridesmaid, huh, bud?
Get in there, Fiona.
Oh, I'm scared.
Make a little...
Oh! Nice! Guys, it's happening.
Come on, Will.
Nice, Will.
Come on, Will.
Just get out of the way.
Yeah?
Just get out of the way. I got it.
Oh, yeah.
Just let me go. Just let me go.
Okay, let him go. Let him cook. Let him cook.
Bro, what are you guys doing? We're getting cozy. Let him get out. Let him get out. Let him get out. It is. It will never be Eric's.
You wanna get in bed with
girls? Let him cook.
Eric can't make a fire.
Put my hat.
Like, you can't level this pen in class.
No, you can't. It's fucking ridiculous.
And the guy literally got bitched, said, yo, alright, hold my beer, let me do it. And he still didn't do it.
I've gotta catch on fire.
Okay, man, I did it.
Willie, you want more paper?
That's crazy.
Beautiful.
Nick,
shut the fuck up and go to sleep.
Don't smother it.
Like, no one's surprised Will got it done.
Hold on. You got these sticks I gave you?
Oh my god, Bridge farted.
You have those sticks I gave you?
Hey, it's Finn!
How big a fire you want?
Big.
I don't know who you're talking about.
It's Finn, but off duty. Right.
I'm gonna build a fucking raid.
We cook
fish.
We make
it. We're gonna get real fast.
Oh my
god!
Everybody back up. It's gonna get real fast.
From where?
Everybody back up.
That's all that homework watching alone and Survivor.
Damn, Survivor.
I don't have my phone.
Damn, React content is useful.
Somebody hit it. No. Don't ever.
Oh, shit.
Cell phone.
Give me
There's a burn ban right now. Yeah, this is illegal.
You should probably move.
Everybody back up.
Let's start getting some big pieces, right?
Nope, just hand them to me.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, like big pieces like this.
He's watched like every season.
Oh my God.
Alone and Survivor.
Really?
And I've watched him watch every season of Survivor.
Yeah. Need one more?
The shot I have is of Will starting a fire and Eric just standing in the smoke covering his eyes.
This one is kind of wet.
Holy shit.
Just don't put that one in. Just get a drone.
Wow.
Yeah, even this one's kind of wet.
You're up, bro. You're just
Jeff.
Drinking
Jeff.
Bro, I had a move that
yeah,
way.
I'm back.
Do I have prime content on my phone right now?
I don't know.
That's camping treatment. This is luxury.
Oh my God, it's a banger.
Like, tell me if this one's okay.
Are you trying to do it more right now with your bare hands?
Yeah.
Is this one okay?
I want
this is insane!
So
give me 10 minutes.
We did it!
I'd go with the dryer one if there's one.
Holy shit.
Damn, wow. Eric, did you make this fire?
Fuck you, Chance. You're talking shit for another man right now, okay? You could not have done this.
I'm just saying,
God.
Like... You confidently said, yo, clip it.
Will, your hand is in fire.
No.
We should get some rocks.
Oh, yeah, like in forest.
Yeah, we need to get some rocks, too.
I always see
her. You're going to probably cook it on the rocks,
oh, yeah,
too,
do
so you should
rocks.
Get some big-ass rocks. To
oh, like put around, like in a circle?
Yeah.
Like in forest.
You're going to probably cook it on top of a big hot rock with tinfoil.
Yeah, that's what I like to see.
Holy fuck. Will is actually the best.
He's killing it.
There you go.
She done. Yeah, we should get some rocks.
This is Will Neff's channel.
Greatest fire I've ever seen.
We're all like, holy shit.
Do we have marshmallows?
Anybody else is pussy wet right now?
Yeah, mine is.
Wait's got his hand raised.
Will Neff did. Eric did nothing.
Are you serious?
Fungi. Fungus seed.
No, Wake has it in his pocket.
Pussy?
Fuck. Yep. Yeah.
Pussy.
Pussy?
Get it back there.
Who's got my jacket?
I do.
That's good.
So nice.
Is Sears just missing on the prime fire his dream?
This thing is fucking huge. Do we have big? No, we need big rocks. Those aren't
really big. Yeah.
I don't know where they're at.
All right, here.
Hey, just let that bad boy rip for a little bit, and then you'll get some embers.
I want to go get some rocks.
Can someone
man this? I want to go look for rocks. Oh. I want to go find rocks. So
you're
bad.
Looking at me. I get it. I'll take it.
No.
It's fine, Wake. No. Listen, I don't need rest.
You have free labor.
I'm a machine.
I just really want to go find rocks. It's like an autistic fixation at this point. I need rocks. Okay.
You're welcome.
Good job.
Now my first fire.
Remember when Farley almost got eaten by that mountain lion when you were making a fire?
Well, unless it takes us all.
Why is this the mowers?
In the box.
Yeah.
Crazy. Freak fire.
Oh, I think gold.
We went camping one time, and Farley and I were sitting around
that bitch.
Waiting for Will to get the fire going. Second he gets the fire up, this mountain lion was... Been creeping in.
I'm gonna put a potato in that bitch. Get a big potato.
Oh, shit.
Will's fire scared it off. I mean, sorry, Billy the Ace. Billy the Ace.
I wonder if you watch Outdoor Boys.
Chance, you ready at 10 a.m. tomorrow for the stream?
Yeah, I'll be
good.
Up.
Good. Hey,
it's not my stream.
Yeah.
Hey guys, I'm gonna go wash my hands. Just make sure as that gets cooking, when it goes over, a lot of embers are gonna go up. Make sure nothing. Sparks up around.
We'll
sure
Will, you just better be fast because we ain't doing shit.
All right, I'm going to go wash my hands. Then. I'll be right back.
I'm going to wash my hands too. Bro, we do not have sticks.
We do. They're in the box.
I can't find them.
They're in the chest. The treasure chest.
Oh, the treasure chest.
That's some rocks.
You would take a phone with you and what the fuck?
It's not in the box in there.
What's funny, bro?
Where's the blanket chest?
What's the rock for?
Did you throw that potato right in
I wanted a baked potato.
It's going to be real. It's going to be real tasty.
Is that how
is it better without the light?
Yeah.
Nah, it's perfect.
Emily, that's not going to do shit.
Isn't the shit going to start going down? Emily, that is not going to work.
Cinema girl over here.
It's not doing a damn thing.
I think it's working.
Okay, it would be burning your hand. Oh, Emily, get an ember in your hair.
Oh, Emily. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you had an ember in your hair. I don't want that to
catch. Jeff, you're going to get an ember in the fucking camera. Back up, buddy.
Shut up. I'll be fine.
Okay, I'm going to... Oh, guys.
Your potato is roasting.
I know. I got a fucking baked potato.
This is uncomfortable.
I don't care.
This is my anti-hangover. God.
We love fire. It's just... It's in us to our core.
Microwave method.
I'm sorry. Hey, Jeff, do you know where Eric went?
I have no idea.
Because it is actually not Will's stream, believe it or not, it is Eric's, and this fire is going down, and he has shit to cook. We have s'mores to make.
Erob, the fire's dying! Come on, fix it!
Come on! Your stream, your show, your job.
Mild shuffle.
So, we need, one, a fish has to be cooked, apparently.
Okay, we're getting lost to surround the
well,
fire.
Well, then do it quicker, or at least
so it
tell
doesn't
us.
Spread.
Command someone to keep the fire going.
We've
I don't know what
talking about it.
Huh? I'm not trying to guild lead, it's like
here,
I want s'mores.
I swear this is a boost for him. It's like a it's
okay,
like
drink
a
that.
What did you call him again?
Film me, would you? Holy, look at this! Sit up!
Let's go
delete, motherfucker! Delete! Something foes me! Holy fuck!
Where'd you get those rocks from?
Can't wait, guys.
This is ridiculous. Bro, they're trying to. She fell over on the floor. They're trying to picture her and passed out, man.
No.
Sid is fucking me over. This is not funny. I'm. Worried about you. I'm out here.
No, stay!
No.
It's a joke.
Nick, why are you screaming?
You little fucking bitch ass bitch.
Can you shut up, please? Can you shut the fuck up? Give me my phone.
It's a joke.
Bitch, I don't have a phone.
Potato.
I don't have
a phone. Oh, that's not even your potato, Eric. Where is your potato?
Choke him out.
It puts in my ass, man. I don't got it.
And I'll have scared.
It's a baked potato.
Oh, damn.
No, where's the fish?
Why don't you try that? Take a bite. Tell us how it tastes.
Cinna.
Go for it.
This is actually peaches. So you
no,
want
no, no, but it's your stream, so she made it for you. She wants you to have a first taste.
Hey, she doesn't. All right, here we go.
Yeah. Let's see how that
get
is.
I want that.
Can you hold it?
Yeah, I got you.
I like mine.
Medium
roast. Oh, you like it bolder.
Bitch.
No, that's the good stuff. That's the good stuff.
Guys, check it out.
You're getting rid of the best parts.
I'm sorry, come back. You want me to fix your first though? Okay. I'm sorry.
It tastes like a potato, it just needs a little bit of salt.
Wait, Erob, I rolled that on the ground.
No, because you have it.
You're fucking annoying,
Nick. I mean, I'm talking the black part is fine. It's a potato.
You should kill yourself.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I don't care. Nick, can
you alright. Not bad.
Looks yummy. Yeah. Eric, marshmallow.
Wait.
Marshmallow.
That potato sure tastes like a potato.
We have any Hershey's and graham crackers?
Yeah, the s'mores.
We do?
Yes. She's hanging me.
Now we're fucking.
Yo, does anybody want s'mores?
You just took it for me.
I like s'mores.
Look at my black face.
You're lying.
Sit up. Look at my face.
You're lying.
What is actually the best way to eat a s'more? Is it golden brown? Jeff?
I think so. Well, I think most people like it. Okay, that's like extremely burnt, Emily. Like,
I got impatient.
That's like
oh my god,
cancer.
Cancer. Like you're gonna get cancer.
Okay.
But I think your room is probably worse, so you can probably eat that.
I'll be fine.
Yeah, I think you'll be fine.
What's happening in the tent?
I don't know. Should I go?
Yeah, go see what's going on.
Hey, piss boy.
Yes, sir.
Who are you people?
You actually do it.
Ah! She punched me, Jeff. Jeff, you see,
hey, you should stop.
Stop.
Oh my god. So dramatic for no reason.
What is going on in this pit?
I am so confused. Me and Brit fucking...
Where's my...
Alright, yo. I got your chocolate.
Thank you!
You have you not introduced yourself to me yet?
What are you talking about? Hey, you want some s'mores?
Holy shit, this is perfect. I'm used to town. My name's Bob. Here's my s'more. I don't like graham crackers. I only like chocolate, so I just did chocolate and chocolate.
Hey, Eric. Where's the sticks?
This is the wild
Where's my blue lives
baby.
Matter?
Stop a bite. I have nothing.
Jeff?
Nick?
Can I have my shoes?
I didn't take them. Why would I take your shoes, you dumbass?
His blue lives
Stop
matter.
Stop choking
right
me
here.
In bed, dude.
Okay, can you please calm down? Can we take a deep breath?
I'm
what's,
calm.
What's
All right.
I need my shoes. They're right there.
Okay, anybody else want a s'more?
Oh, Eric.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my.
Did if I ever see you around these parts again?
I'm going to go pee in the woods.
Oh, that's mad crazy.
I mean, in the bathroom.
That's crazy.
I'm actually shooting you.
I'm killing you tomorrow. I'm killing Senna tomorrow.
There is too much content happening. I don't know what the fuck.
How about we just stay away from the people in the tent? Let's just stay away from that.
Okay. I don't know what the fuck's happening in the tent. I'm just going to film you.
First one.
Oh, Chance is filming. Or Chance is getting some more.
Okay. I think it's time to cook.
I want in.
Nah. Oh, hell no. Do not ruin this fire with your fucking fish.
Have you done this before?
Melina! Senna's being a bitch.
Well, you guys are both leaving the tent.
Wait, hold on. All
right.
Back in there.
Where?
Wait, the fire.
Put me in the fire. I'll
get the fire.
You like it golden brown?
Yeah, I like golden brown. I'm not trying to get this shit black.
It's down here, baby girl.
Here's the chocolate.
I'm going to create a stick to put my potato on. And then...
There you go, Chance. Goddamn right.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Guys, check out my fucking
roast genius. That marshmallow, boy.
Problem More is, this chocolate's gonna melt in my hand.
I want you to fan that hot right. marshmallow in the flames.
Here we go.
Fan.
Great.
We can need
I,
like.
Can I give you a suggestion?
We need something to put it on.
It
can I give you a suggestion?
Oh
yeah. Move one of those rocks real close in, mm-hmm. and then put the fish on.
I got you a big flat one over there for that.
That's a big flat guy right there. So let's.
There's a bigger flat one on this side.
Sorry, Chandler.
Right there.
Move my potatoes.
Is that a
push
that fish?
In? Yeah, yeah. Push that in.
What the fuck?
It still has everything on
yeah,
it.
Yeah, tinfoil would work.
Ew, wait, don't put it near my potato.
Melena might have put tinfoil in
there. Like, yeah,
can somebody check?
In the fish?
No, and not in the fish. God damn it.
Fuck.
And what are these, bro?
I have
Why does my drink have dirt on it?
Oh.
Ooh.
Is that your potato?
Yeah, isn't that genius?
Hold on.
Looks like a sack of fish.
That's called
Wait. Do we have to gut these and shit? And clean out the insides?
Yeah, it's too impatient, and these embers
optional.
Are
what the fuck? How do you know what part of the fish do you eat?
You do have to get it, yeah.
It's fucking popping. Oh, my God.
Why does the fire pop like that? And then if you don't want scales, what? You have to get rid of the scales.
Oh, no. My potato sticks on fire. What do I do?
Anybody have a pocket knife?
Nope.
Finn took mine.
Sierra has a knife.
Shit.
Not for that. Okay.
Ouch.
Oh my God, get up in here.
Only you.
Come here, we're on forest fire. Is that gutted? That's gutted. That's,
oh, that's gutted. I mean, I think so. That's not natural.
Yes. Gutted?
That's gutted, right?
Yeah.
Any fish experts?
Barely even.
That's gutted.
Billy?
It is gutted.
That looks.
That is not.
Yes, it is.
Not the head.
We just gotta throw this bitch on the fire and cook it and then cut it off what we wanna eat.
Okay.
Put it next to that rock. Throw it on there.
Whatever you say, Captain.
This is a good cooking rock right here.
Stick it on the stick.
Yeah, that's getting heat you need right there.
It's really good, like.
How did Melina get this fish?
I don't know, but I've been.
All right, I'm throwing this bitch on.
Toss her on that rock right there, and then push the rock.
Wait, Eram, I'm cooking my fucking marshmallow.
Fuck your s'mores, Senna.
Oh my God.
There you go. Wait. Nope, nope. I would lay her.
Look at my marshmallow.
Now
my
push
brother.
That in.
My brother in Christ, I ain't gonna do shit.
Oh no. Okay.
Oh!
Oh God! Oh, I'm sorry.
I got her.
I'm sorry, guys.
My potato!
Off, yeah.
You made me drop my potato!
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Alright, cool. I knew that was gonna happen.
My potato. I'll try again. What's
yeah,
that? A shallot?
I don't know.
Oh shit. I think it's fine.
Oh shit.
Oh God.
Oh shit.
Everything's going wrong.
It doesn't seem fine anymore, huh?
Oh,
I think we should just leave the fire.
That's hot.
I think it's good. Oh, some motherfucker.
Oh, whoa, buddy. Watch where you're swinging that shit.
It's firing.
Oh my God. I'm gonna put my potato on there.
reminds me of the Hawks.
I think that would be good. He'll cook.
Throw that bitch on the log.
Well, I don't know what else to do.
I would like it on like a log on top of it.
Just put it in the fire and just take it out with some sticks.
No, that'll burn it.
Yum.
True.
Better than raw.
It's fucking raw.
That thing has been sitting out for like at least 2 hours.
Has it? That's fucking gross.
Nah, I mean, yeah, I... Just... My potato!
There you go.
Jesus.
She'll cook now.
You selfish bastards.
She'll cook now.
Gonna have to flip her in about 12 to 14.
I'm so proud of this fire. You guys don't get it.
Why are you proud?
You didn't do anything, you lazy
fuck. Damn, I don't give a fuck about that potato.
I
don't think I should eat this anymore.
You contributed a little bit.
It's good. God made dirt.
You created the conditions for Will to excel.
This is excellent.
You know what? We did it together.
Eric,
group,
you didn't fucking do anything.
I'm so proud of you. Was this more Will Street than my own? That axe just push around, baby.
Found that axe. It's Christmas time.
It's all you.
So where is this fish from, Melina?
That fish smells off. I'm gonna keep it.
Who are you talking to?
Why did I think you were Melina?
I did that today. I didn't even look. I just like.
Guys.
Oh, something about the album.
Melina.
I'm from Texas. You did amazing.
Well, yeah.
Where is Melina?
I love five.
Wait, where's the fish?
The fish is right there on the fucking rock.
Wait, what? Why is it over there?
It's cooking.
What do we have?
What do you mean? Did you put it on fire?
If we had aluminum foil, it would have been very clutch.
If you want to do a faster
version, gonna cook.
Do we have a long spike? You can spike the fish and hang it over.
Yeah, wouldn't it stop?
Wait, we have some.
There's sticks right there.
Will, there's ones over the main
fire. That's a good ass looking marshmallow.
Yeah.
Oh, there. Could you go grab one? Actually, I got it.
I'm good.
Oh, you got it?
I'm you just excited. Oh my god, I thought that
I'm
was
just really comfortable.
For a second. I was like, what the fuck?
Like, this thing on fire.
Sorry.
Like, you just stick it on there?
I love my marshmallow.
Should we put it in tinfoil?
Yeah.
Do we have to?
That would be the way you do it. You put it right on that black log right
whoever
there.
Whoever eats that fucking fish is getting food poisoning tonight.
You think so? Ringed bells attacked by a wild animal. Let's see how fast Melina comes. If this was really hot, should we do that or is that bad?
I mean, at least raw fish.
I think if you do that, security's gonna come.
What is that?
Ring it.
I wouldn't ring that.
Wait, I bought that from Party City. They ain't gonna do
shit.
Should
try not do it.
I don't know actually.
What are you trying to do?
Wow, this is really.
I told you I just bought that from Party City last week.
Oh yeah, baby. E-Rob, here's what you're gonna do. Take that. Will, what the fuck? Pick that fish up. And then you're gonna thread that through the guts and out the mouth. Oh, huh? Yep. In through the body cavity, out the mouth.
Oh, good luck.
Easy squeezy. No, you're gonna have to use both hands.
You need to be looking at chat while you do this.
You're gonna have to use both hands. That fish might be a little toasty.
Oh, there it is.
You gotta grab the fish.
Dude, the fish is hot.
Grab the fish. Yeah. Okay, other side. Yeah.
Is it even hot?
There you go.
Oh my god.
You're gonna have to pop it in there. You gotta hold the tail.
You have to hold the fish.
There you go.
All over the rock.
There you go. There you go.
Don't put it on the floor, man. We gotta eat it.
There you go.
Well, the fire.
Get in there nice
the
and deep, like. Fire will cleanse it.
Through its mouth.
Or clean it? Oh my gosh.
Yep. Come on.
Fire
What's
will
he
purge
doing?
It.
Yeah, you might need a knife. It's gotta go through the mouth.
How many of you guys are gonna eat this, be honest?
It seems like it's
zero
you.
Now.
Dude, I think it's fine. Like, fire cleans, like, yeah. it'll dehydrate.
Yeah.
Dehydrate, yeah,
get
literally.
Get in there nice and deep, like.
It'll, what's the word?
Cleanse it. Purify.
No.
Build it,
I don't think that's it.
Disinfect.
No, it's something else. Never mind.
Sanitize.
It's
like, is this good?
Cleanse it.
Finish the job. Get her in there. Don't be delicate with her.
Hey, do we know that thing isn't rusty?
It's definitely not rusty.
Because if it's rusty, we might get tetanus.
It's rusty as shit.
Come on, pull. You gotta pull the tail. You got it.
Come on, here.
Believe in yourself.
Got this.
Dude, that thing smells horrid.
Man, hold on. Come on.
Bro.
Crank its head.
I am wasting a full fucking fish.
You gotta crank its head.
I'm gonna get canceled.
Crank its head.
Are you? I don't think this is what.
By who?
Yeah, this is what you.
By who?
What do you mean?
You. If this is it, I'd be shocked.
Saw that Pokey video. If you could survive that.
You smell me?
I feel like you can't even.
Crank it. What do you mean through the mouth?
Ew.
There you go.
It's too small to go through the mouth, I think.
It's
smells so bad.
All right, nah, that shit ain't too small.
Oh my god, ew.
Never really.
Here, hold this. Hold my beer.
I got it.
Eric?
Yeah.
My.
Have you started the fish yet?
We're about to.
Sorry.
I found 10 foil.
Oh, perfect.
This will help a lot.
We got 10
foil.
Oh my
god.
Right here.
Yeah.
There you go.
There you go.
There you go.
So yeah. Will, once hey, baby, again, baby, is baby, doing
baby,
everything.
Baby, baby, baby.
Will,
baby.
Then we gotta hold it.
That gets to grilling. Oh, baby, hold her in there.
Got the good stuff.
Oh, 10 foil her up.
All that.
You didn't scale this.
You should scale that.
You gotta scale it. You gotta take the scales off.
Where's yeah, I knew that.
It's covered in sharp scales.
Well.
All right, just tin foil her up.
This thousand. The one is not even that.
Yep.
All right.
Yep. Close enough. Rip her off.
Oh, yeah.
I'm worried I have rocks on my skin. Yeah? I drop it.
Just hold that over the blaze right there.
Here's a beer.
Thank you. That's She'll good. Cook in about an hour. Yeah, just stick her in there.
There you go.
That's it.
Oh, yeah.
You guys all want to play a drinking game with me?
I'm not going to lie, E-Rob.
Shut the hell up, E-Rob.
Out of character? I don't know if you want to eat that fish. That's not smelling like food.
We gotta at least take a bite.
No.
We just put a little bit of Tony's on it, it's good.
We is crazy. We do not have to do anything.
I think if you don't eat that fish, then you're a wuss.
I gotta wash my hands again.
Wait, so are you gonna eat some? S-Man?
Oh no. I'm a wuss.
Okay.
I like you, Robbie. He's a good guy, but damn, is he hard to watch sometimes. It's almost offensive how low IQ. I hate these OTK viewers, man. They're so toxic.
Screenshot.
Why do I look so fat? Is that how I look?
I don't know, but this screenshot is just hilarious.
How long do we have to wait for the fish, Eric?
About an hour.
What? Okay, let's play the drinking game then.
You'll play?
Sure, what is it?
You drink beer?
Sure, I will for the game.
X-Men doesn't drink beer. You drink beer?
Ooh. I have Twisted Tea, I'll drink.
I count? Like, I'll drink like a shot.
But you won't drink a beer?
Yeah, just beer.
What if we just,
it's just a lot.
What if we just drink normally?
I get bored.
Does it have to be beer?
It's called Thunderstruck, and you drink.
Oh, bro, you don't. It doesn't have to be beer. I know that game.
Okay, so you don't have any beer.
Yeah.
So it's the song Thunderstruck, and you drink. And
every time they say thunder, you take a shot.
No, I could.
You'd be
so
fucking. You'd be dead. You would be dead.
Your turn. You drink until it says thunder again. So you drink, and it says thunder, and it goes to Cinna, and she'll drink until it says thunder, and then it goes to him. He'll drink until it says thunder. And he goes, you know what I mean?
That's your go-to drinking game?
Yeah.
Wait, so somebody...
I was fucking daring I was here, man.
No, that game's cool. It's like,
it's
you know...
fun.
Yeah, okay. And you never know when they're going to say thunder.
There's one spot that's like a minute straight of drinking.
Really?
One person gets fucked up.
Oh, you drink until the next thunder?
Yeah.
Yes.
I don't...
So you can't stop drinking until...
You know the song that goes... Thunder.
I feel the thunder. Imagine Dragons?
No.
Thunder. Oh, I do.
You want to play? Dude, she doesn't know what Thunderstruck is.
Everybody needs a beer.
How are you 25
years
old?
I don't have a beer, but I'll play.
Dude, Will's my favorite person here. I'm serious.
Okay, well, fuck you then.
You couldn't even start your own fire, you fucking
fuck
pussy ass.
He would have.
Right?
No, he fucking wouldn't have because I did it.
Yes, I wouldn't have made the tent, but I would have made the fire.
Yeah, but you didn't, though, and I did it, so... And then Will did it, so... Anyways.
I just finished what you started.
That is true.
Cinna,
you
spilled your drink, Cinna.
Huh?
You spilled your drink.
That's not mine.
Oh.
That's actually cooking up nice.
You think it's going to be an hour, actually?
No, probably 15, 20 minutes. That's a hot fire.
How do you know all this stuff?
You never gone camping?
Dude, I would say Will is like...
I'm going to be honest, though. Even after that cooks,
even for the sake of content, I probably wouldn't eat that.
Really?
I smelled it. That will probably make you sick. Also, it didn't help that you threw it all over the ground a few times.
I didn't throw it on the ground. I dropped it on the ground.
Yeah, but like, if you think about it, is the ground dirtier than the ocean?
Yeah. What up, Nick?
Hi, Nick. Yeah, what you got to drink?
You gonna eat this fish?
Hell no, I'm a nice guy.
Do you guys want to play the Thunder game?
I got bad news, Eric.
You know what you could do that would be fucking...
Every girl here is hitting on me.
No, they're not.
You know what, Nick?
Eric,
I'm going to be honest. Your ass is probably just so drunk you think they are.
Eric.
They're probably actually like,
Eric,
so tired of you.
They're touching me.
No, they're probably pushing you away.
Eric.
Nick, I know how you are. They're pushing you away.
Eric, have I ever lied?
I pushed you away.
Yes, you lied.
First off,
you literally lied.
You got into the tent with me and Britt. Explain that.
All right, Britt. Can I tell you something you can do that's really giga, Chad?
What?
Just eat the eyeball.
Ew.
I can't. Just eat the eyeball.
You just gotta lick it. Just lick it.
No, eat it.
You have to eat it.
Bro, what the fuck do you mean?
Wait, who got the rocks, by the way,
that's
for all this?
That's the most primo.
Wake. Don't just say wake.
Wake actually dug the rocks out of the ground with his hands.
Wake got the rocks.
I can smell the fish, by the way.
Yeah, it smells
good.
Is it old?
Melana got it.
It's not the freshest fish.
Oh,
I've ever seen.
Wait, Chad, if I eat this fisheye, will it make up for the Uber Eats streams I have to do?
No, you should do Uber Eats.
Dude,
it's fun.
Uber Eats is
way to patronize the average person, you fucking rich streamers. I would never do that.
This guy gets hit on by some women, changes his entire identity.
All these bitches are trying to fuck, dude.
Do you want to do Thunder, E-Rock?
Yes, I want to do Thunder.
I'll go get people beers if you want to do it.
There's some beers over there.
Where?
Wait,
can you give me a twisted tea from the bar?
Wait, but aren't there beers right there?
Yeah, there are.
Oh, we'll just do Thunder.
He wants a twisted tea.
Why do you drink beer so much? Beer's like gross.
Dude, it's just an acquired taste.
Just do like...
College?
Why don't you drink like... I don't know, tequila.
I'm going to be honest.
Wait, who needs one?
Next time, I'm going to be completely honest. I'm a fucking alcoholic.
Thank you, Sinna. Do you want one, Jeff?
Can you give me a twisted? It's like right there.
Dude, Siren will
walk so far.
Go fuck you then, Sinna. Then give me a beer.
No, I'll go get you one.
Thank you.
Are you guys down to get really weird in Siren Will's Pleasure Grotto?
Yeah, but wait, let me go get another beer.
I did not.
I think mutual masturbation should be a thing, really.
Will, would you like to play? Give me one moment. I'm going to go get Jeff.
You're down, right?
Thanks,
Sierra and Will's Pleasure Grotto.
Pleasure. I've been jerking off my cousins for years, man.
Sounds fun.
What?
Sounds fun.
Who's cooking this fish, by the way?
The last thing you saw your cousins.
I'm going to rotate it. Should I rotate it?
Yeah, we're talking on Discord.
Yeah, give it a little rotation.
Eric, have you put any salt and pepper on this fish?
No, that's straight fish.
This dude.
Whoever eats is going to get sick.
Dude. Just look at this thing. It looks terrible. Bring the camera over.
It had teeth.
Yeah.
Did you gut it?
No, flip it back. Flip it back.
You said it was gutted.
It wasn't burnt out.
It wasn't scaled, though.
Ew, it looks nasty.
Look how gross this looks.
Ew, no one wants to eat that.
Man, you guys suck. It's not bad.
Bro,
y'all would not survive. I'm sorry.
Thank you, Sinna.
Bunch of sissies.
Standard backpack girl.
You should kill yourself.
Stop telling me to kill myself, Britt.
Sorry.
Stop.
I mean, with love, and you should do it.
Sinna.
No, again.
I just called you Britt.
No, you called me Britt?
You didn't even notice.
That's both parts of that are fucked up.
That's how drunk you
the
are.
The fact that he called
you
someone
else. My name is Britt. Like, that's my name, my first name.
Is it really?
That is really embarrassing.
Yes, my first name is Britt.
So your name is, like, Brittany.
Yes.
Holy shit, I didn't even know
Eric,
that.
Eric, that's good for you, dog.
Yes,
you
that's why I didn't flinch. It's because our name is Brett.
Eric. No, I'm not pouting that.
Eric, come on.
I'm not pouting that.
Okay, are we
is your real name Melana?
No, it's Brett.
Your middle name is Brett?
No, my middle name is not.
Wait, that's crazy.
Probably LaFonda.
LaFonda?
Standard.
Jesus.
Why is it LaFonda? Say it.
Look in the mirror.
Okay.
I need to leave the stream.
I think you have to be full black to make that.
I think you have to be full black.
How are you going to cancel me? My viewers don't care.
Bruce was right.
That really hurts. When he said that about me, that actually hurt my feelings.
Good. You should cry about it, bitch.
Anyone at my back?
No, you have to realize.
No, you just called
like,
me.
No, people like,
think
like
you're a
fine
here's
the thing,
here's
the thing I realized, Sinna. Okay. People like myself and Nick have gotten that our whole lives.
Yeah, we have, man.
What?
That people say we're not black enough.
Yeah, we never.
Okay, I'm half black, and people say about me, like.
All right.
As
all right.
You're black enough.
Thank you.
Myth said it earlier. Eric, say it.
No, I'm not saying it, bro.
Okay, you're white. Sinna, go ahead.
No, I would never.
Will?
Talk about the N-word?
Do you know?
Are you crazy? I'm a redhead.
When I hang out with Nick, I feel like I'm in junior high again.
Do you know?
But it's fun, right?
I've talked about this on stream.
Yeah.
You know, I used to say it, like, as a teenager.
I never said it.
And then one day, somebody was like, are you black? And I got scared because I was like, I have to show a photo of my dad to be able to say it. It's not worth it.
Bro, did you spill on me?
No.
Why am I wet?
Honestly, I'm being honest. I think if you always say it, then people
you
are
did
like,
spill on
no,
me.
It's been doing this.
Oh my, Jeff, let's film this.
This is
look
nowhere.
At,
it's not
been,
near you.
You've been spilling on me. You
look
fucking whore.
Look how drunk he is. You're actually sloshed. This is nowhere near you. You dumb fucking idiot.
Are we playing Thunderstruck or what?
Eric, Eric, you're an alcoholic, right?
I'll play because of that.
Look at her beer.
What about it?
It's foaming. She's touching me with it.
Santa's barely drinking that shit.
I'm
I just
wet.
Opened it.
Yeah, she probably just opened
wait,
it.
Wait,
no,
thank you.
Fucked,
I literally
man.
Just
everybody needs
opened
a drink.
It.
All right, let's go get a beer.
Thunderstruck.
Everybody
go.
Beer. I'm going to play a song.
Yeah, and after this, we're going
to
play some
listen,
back.
I'm going to explain to you guys how to play
do
this
you
game.
Have a song, though, that Thunderstruck?
Why is my light on?
This is the easiest drinking game in the world.
Okay. Every time thunder is said, you
okay,
drink.
Who's about to explain it? No,
and
no, no.
After the word
Britt.
Is done.
Hey, Britt.
Look. Everyone loves Fan Fan.
Yeah.
She shows her feet.
Fan. No, that's just you, Nick.
No, she checked her Twitter. Look at them. They're
I
out.
Have toes.
I know, but you're
name
the one
a woman who would do that
I'll
for you.
I'll show
instantly.
My toes right now. Britt,
let's
see. Dude, I wish I was into feet. This is a whole
I'll
era.
Hold you.
God, I love this fire.
You guys know
yeah,
we have to wake
Britt,
up early
yeah.
and shovel shit.
Here's
right?
my toes.
Yeah, that's
hey, you know what's crazy?
Wake up.
If I be hard, you lose blood, okay?
Oh my god, your feet
holy
are fucking
shit.
Sex. Wait, we match.
It's that small.
Oh god, no,
what the hell's going on?
Wait, Britt's foot's out! Britt's foot's out! Jeff, get that! Jeff, get that!
Get the
flashlight. Eric, her foot's out!
Eric's bad, I mean.
Come on.
Eric!
I don't, I always
what? I feel like a pervert now, don't film me.
I didn't realize it was a very real
all right, girls.
Wait, are those French tips?
Here's how you play the drinking game. Everybody crack your beer right now.
They're white nail polish.
Britt,
watch
Britt,
out
there's
the
a fire!
My God, girl.
Jesus, Britt, there's
that
a fucking
is so
fire.
Hot. All right, here's how you play this drinking game.
Yeah, what do we got?
Very simple. All right, everybody, please.
Wait,
listen
can I
sell
these? Thanks.
Oh, my. Ooh.
Wait, hold on. She just took a picture of Britt's foot. If I did that, I'm the bad guy.
Yeah, you are,
because yeah,
you're
because
fucking free.
Yeah, you jerk off to it.
Yeah,
yeah,
but
you would jerk off to it. You would.
What are you jerking off to?
What the fuck is going on?
I'll spread it.
But she's doing it.
Yeah, what are you jerking off
to? What are you jerking off to?
I mean,
Nick,
sometimes you gotta
I'll
empty the nut sack. You know what I mean?
I'm offended.
Nick, I'll spread
this.
I was in dance. I'll
play this. Oh,
sorry.
Wait, hold on. Please, permission,
get,
Britt?
Jeff, get that camera.
No.
Turn that towards
okay,
the
Eric Block. Eric Block.
No, put the sock on. I need to turn around.
Eric, you look at Malaya's foot?
No, I don't look at my
I
at all.
I sucked your toe once.
Okay, I don't
no,
jerk off to feet, though. That's
hold on,
different.
Hold on.
Why don't you use the
Britt, what'd you just say?
I sucked her
I
toe once.
Toe.
It's in the box. And she like.
Okay, don't leave and start jerking off.
Hey, that fish is almost done.
It's
yeah.
Fish?
Do you like someone who would leave and jerk off tonight?
Yes.
Turn it
yes.
Again.
32.
Turn it again. Turn
Nick, I'm not going to lie. You really can't see your face in this lighting.
Because I'm black?
It's heavy. Malena, they have never.
Whatever happens, you cannot see your
face. Oh, wait, sorry.
Oh, there we go. Okay.
Say it again.
Oh, let me get this fucking darkness fucking.
Hey, this fish is dope.
All right, ready? Third string looking ass. Get her real quick.
Look at that fish.
Do you guys want to know how to play this drinking game?
Yes.
Everybody stand up.
I have jerked off to probably everyone here, so.
What? Okay.
I have not.
Will.
I'm literally 16 years old.
Everybody stand up.
I'm 17.
Fan.
My birthday is next month, and I'm turning 17.
Why do you ruin everything?
Oh, happy birthday.
Why do you have to ruin?
All right, here's how this
I was joking.
Played. I'm giving the rules one time.
Okay.
Hey.
You're scared to start drinking.
Listen to Will. Eric. Eric.
Should I put my sock back on?
He has a knife. Like
yes.
I'm
holy
ready.
Shit.
Are you sure?
Sorry.
He's going to play the song Thunderstruck.
Sorry.
He's going to start drinking. Every time you hear the song, the word thunder, the next person in line
brain.
Is going to start drinking.
Okay.
You're going to keep drinking until you hear the word thunder again. Then
thunder.
The next person is going to drink.
Okay.
At one point, he's going to stop saying thunder. That person is thunderfuck. They got to finish their drink.
Hey, isn't it crazy? Isn't it crazy that you can put the light on the smoke and can't see anything but without it?
All right, start the song.
All right. Everyone shut up.
Guys,
shut up.
Guys, hold on, wait.
Stop talking.
Actually, Emily is here, by the way. Have you noticed her?
This is never going to work.
I said a word.
I'm enjoying the fire.
Face the Twitch, by the way.
I miss Darion so much. That's my best friend.
Play it.
Entertain, motherfucker. Do your job.
Yeah. You're right. Sorry.
All right, you're next up.
Fan.
When you're drinking, you got to take a knee.
Huh? Okay. Oh, you go down?
Yeah. If I take a knee, I'll shit, so I'm not doing it.
All right, just... Here you go. Listen, you can't talk during the song. Play it.
Okay, Eric starts. Okay.
All right.
Oh, this song.
Turn it up.
This song's
fun. Yep, follow that. Wait for it.
Fun duck. Fun duck.
Wait for it.
Fun duck.
This is a real game,
Will. This is a real game. It's the most
degenerate.
It's so fun.
But here's the thing. Don't you kind of just know what happens every time?
No, it's different.
Because you don't know who gets thunder fucked.
But you go.
Thunder.
Fan, you're up.
Sorry.
Wait. Now, go. Knee. Take a knee. Next. That's you. Okay. No. You skip.
No.
Now. Okay. You.
Thank you. Oh, no.
Drink.
Okay.
Me.
That is not a beer. It's not a beer.
Oh, no.
Oh, you're done.
Are you the
first? Oh, go. Go.
Yep.
Oh, it's Sandman.
Yep.
Nope.
Thank God.
Yeah, oh. Keep drinking. Get us up.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Okay,
wait. Thunder, go.
I think it might be you.
Oh, Emily, you got me fucked.
Drink.
The long one. No!
Thunder.
It might be me.
Keep drinking.
Oh, Nick. Nick.
I don't know. It might be me.
Wait, will you pour more beer here?
Oh, no.
The box.
Oh, no. It's Will.
Will.
Thunder of Guns.
Oh,
it's Fan.
No, chill.
Yep, you've been.
Oh, wait. No.
Fan, are you
wait,
the oldest
you've been thunderfucked. It's you.
What?
You gotta finish it. Finish it.
Go
finish
Fiona!
It. Woo! Finish it.
Okay,
it's you.
Always.
Are you crying?
Cheers,
girl. Oh, no.
Wait, listen. If you can't do it, don't do it.
He's crying.
Oh, no. Brit, give her a hug, Brit.
You really don't have to.
Took it.
Go back.
Really?
Yeah, I know. This is a beer.
She's crying.
Yes, we're ready. And I was. Yeah, feed her another beer.
Another beer?
She got thunderbugs.
Kevin, are you old enough to
keep drinking? Wait, listen. Next. Drop down. Have some respect for yourself. You, go. Go.
I got another one.
Go. Oh, you got Thunderfuck.
Oh, okay.
Here, I got another one.
You're done,
I got a fresh one. Listen to the song. When it says thunder, we got bass. Don't give up.
No.
It's not going down, guys. It's not going down.
No, don't slip.
I can't take it. I can't take it. Will.
Thunder, it's fast.
What?
Bam.
Someone's hitting my face.
Thunder.
I'm out.
Wait. He's going. Thunderstruck.
Oh, no. Again.
Thunderstruck!
I'm out. I have nothing left.
Thunderstruck! Thunderstruck!
I have nothing left, man.
Oh, no.
You're thunderfucked. Keep going.
Oh, no.
Emily, if you can't do it, don't do it. Seriously,
if you can't do it, keep going. Sorry.
Don't peer pressure.
Yeah. If you can't do it, don't do it.
Thunderstruck! I got it.
Guys, can I give you some water?
Yeah. No, Nick.
I need water.
You're the only person.
Thunderstruck.
Guys, I need.
Brit.
Thunderstruck.
I need to get some water, okay?
That's fine, you're good.
Yeah.
Okay. Dude, I didn't realize how
what the this fuck is this game.
Yeah, this is ridiculous.
This is what I did in college, man.
This is such a college game, yeah.
Me!
I'm out. I'm out.
Last person. Big finish.
Oh my god, no. This is
Fiona. So cursed.
We did it.
Nice!
Fish is done.
It's time to eat fish.
Yay!
Rob!
That's my favorite drinking game. Nothing was funnier than
that's my favorite drinking game. We just drink every time this air works.
Check the fish.
Can I pour alcohol on fire?
Get in there nice and deep.
Look at that fish.
Oh, ew. Shit.
Yeah,
that looks nasty,
fish,
no,
fish
bro.
Is, no, we're not eating that fish.
That looks so gross.
I don't
know how
aluminum foil won't be hot. Oh, Milena, I bet you had a cutting board over there.
I don't see it though.
Eric, cut the fillet of the fish.
Yeah.
Why don't you open it? Open it on the ground. Eric, do you know I? So
I no, but Milena said she had a cutting board.
You know what? Whoa. Use this as like gloves.
Use a piece of paper as gloves.
Yes.
This is gonna be gourmet.
That's actually gonna work.
You fucking.
Wait, Finn Man's right.
Oh no!
We can still eat it. Are you serious?
Dude, that thing is smoking.
That looks so well cooked, too.
Jeff, here. All right, everyone get a fork.
Why did you guys not do it on the ground? We said do it on the ground.
I don't know what I was thinking,
why
man.
Why would you do that?
We just drank so much, right?
That's perfectly cooked.
Eric, I'm so good.
Can I try
that's
it?
Awful.
Try it.
Yeah, that's try it. Eat it.
That's perfectly cooked.
Wow.
I don't know about that.
Ew, it smells like fish.
Shut the fuck up, Jeff.
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
Bitch, I'll kick you out of here.
Please don't.
Okay, my bad.
Okay. So who wants to eat it? It was worse.
I just did.
It tastes bad.
I just did.
E-Rob, if you don't have some of that fish.
I'm going to try it, bro.
Dude, what is wrong with all of you people?
I'm going to try a different piece.
Cheers.
I hate streamers.
That's a good fish.
I mean, it's like, ew.
Smile!
Is it edible?
Yeah. That's cooked perfectly.
I'm going to be honest. I'm not willing.
That's a flaky, delicious fish.
I did swallow.
I feel like they can't really see what it is.
Wait.
Trying.
It's good.
Emily,
it's good.
Here we go.
Cooked.
Here we go.
Get him on camera. Flaky and delicious.
It's not bad.
No, it's fish.
Yeah.
Eric, you don't like fish.
I actually hate fish. And it's disgusting, but it's fish.
You would love Norwegian fish.
No, it's fish.
It's actually, it just tastes like white fish.
It's definitely not bad.
It's like not good, but it's basic plain ass fish.
It just tastes so gross on camera.
No, it looks so gross. It just tastes like white fish.
Yeah, just like unseasoned.
Very underseasoned. It's very underseasoned. You need some slap your mama.
Underseasoned.
Yeah, exactly.
You need some. That's their thing is slap your mama.
No, you need Tony's.
Where's the eye? Oh, it's on
the eye's
eye.
Still in the tray.
Wait, you have to eat the eye.
Eat the eye.
Okay, guys, relax. Seriously, don't do this for me.
No, you have to eat it.
What
the fuck?
That's the tail.
Eric, you have to.
I was going to flip it over, but.
Here, where's the eye?
You literally have to. You can't.
No. It's still in there.
Where?
Unwrap it more. The head's right there.
No, I think it's right here.
Yeah, I think it is right here. You're right.
What the fuck?
Eat it.
It's probably in there somewhere.
Ew.
Like, no, I can't do this for content,
That's the.
Dude. I'm down to do so much for content, but I think that's my limit. I think.
No.
You can eat fish eyeball.
Oh, I found the eye.
Ew.
Ew, Finn.
What?
Eat it.
Swallow it, you bitch.
Go, Eric, go.
I'll give you 10 subs.
I'll give you 25.
Oh,
we played Thunderstruck. Everybody fucked up.
Wait, do you think you should eat
the
fish eye?
You should play Thunderstruck with us.
No.
What does Thunderstruck mean?
Hey, who's got the vape? Fanfan, you got that vape?
You drink.
Come on.
I ain't drinking.
I'm gonna pass.
I'm cigarring.
I can't do it for content.
You didn't even start your own fire. You didn't build your own tent.
I'll be honest, she's right.
You haven't done anything. I came here back just to tell you once again.
I hate you. I hate you. What do you do ever?
I do plenty of things. I make sure you know you didn't do anything.
You play WoW all day.
Yeah, and I get shit done there.
People care about WoW.
I've been gone. Let me get this straight. The fish was cooked perfectly.
No, yes. So Caroline,
why is it on the ground?
Caroline,
what do you mean? Okay.
He did it. Build is on fire. He did it. Build his own tent.
I'm addicted.
So I would argue that he owes his chat.
Is that the eyeball?
Oh
my God, Will.
No fucking.
Don't.
Bro, it's not worth the content.
You did it. You know what?
That looks like that came straight out of Resident Evil.
Yeah, it literally looks like this.
Wait, Fan, are you holding it?
I gave it to him.
No. Tell me that doesn't look like it came out of Resident Evil.
Yeah.
Here's the vape.
Just eat it, bitch.
For content?
Yeah, do
just
it.
Saying it's true.
No. Is that the eyeball?
Will.
And they're for loving me.
At least get some.
There's so much dirt
that you care about.
Jeff, can you tell him that they're for loving me because I'm right? That.
I'm the cameraman.
E-Rob needs to eat it.
E-Rob needs to eat it.
Eat the eyeball.
Put it in my hand.
No,
Aaron. Bro, just throw it back. Just throw it back. Just throw it back.
Yeah, throw it back out there.
Just throw it back.
No, just do it.
Chug it with beer. Chug it with beer. Chug it with beer. Chug it with beer.
Look, this poor old baby because I'm right.
Bro, you're going way too far.
Okay, so.
E-Rob, I will give you 5 subs.
Eric,
bro,
Eric, you can just throw up after. You know that. It's like you didn't even eat it.
I am OTK's bitch, and
who said that?
My chat says that every fucking day.
Are you gonna eat it?
To be fair, it's Will telling you to do it, not OTK. Literally, nobody in OTK is telling you to do it. It's Will and Sinna.
It fell on the ground.
Yeah, literally, it's not.
It's right there.
You dropped it, you fucking gross ass.
Oh, Will dropped it. I can't do it now.
I can watch it.
No, do it.
5 seconds.
Eat the other side. There's 2 eyes, bitch.
The other side is on the ground, like inside the ground.
Melina put all the planning in it, and you're gonna ruin everything.
Wait, hold on.
No, I can't, guys. I'm sorry.
No.
We built the tent. We built the fire. You put some beer in your mouth, and you eat that eyeball.
It's actually
we played Thunderstruck for you. We played it for you.
Wow. Here you go. Just put it in your mouth and wash it down. Don't think about it. Don't think about it. Yeah. Throw it down.
If he's gonna throw up, don't film it.
Get it down.
New TOS, you can throw up on camera.
I swallowed it.
Really?
You swallowed it?
I did it.
I'm not kissing you tonight. What? You swallowed
it? I did it.
Eric, that was badass, man.
That was, you know what?
That was super
congrats,
badass.
Congrats, Eric.
I actually have less respect for you now.
Serious?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're a fucking bitch.
Honestly, Eric, we have 2 beds in our room. You can sleep in the other one.
That's fine.
You can sleep in my room.
What? For real?
Yeah,
bro, that pit has a nice-ass RV, bro.
That's
a whole RV.
I have the best room in the whole camp.
Literally got upgraded.
Yeah, he was late. He fucking got a whole RV to himself.
Chat is saying redo.
Oh, bro, that scared the fuck out of me.
Do we not have any more?
I would have been dead. That was my part. That was it.
Are we out of onions?
No, I can take care of this.
That's crazy how fast you can actually kill someone.
Let's throw some marshmallows.
Yeah, we can do s'mores.
You guys want to do s'mores?
You guys want me to soak the fire up a little bit?
I'm hoping to end the broadcast, and then we're going to go.
Why would you
end
that wet?
We're going all night long, you bitch.
Are we?
Yes.
Thunder.
That was fun.
Yes. You like
that shit? Thunder.
Dude, I'm telling you. I was telling Melina about that when she was planning
Wait,
this.
Wait, you guys want to play again? Thunder?
Maybe tomorrow.
Wait. No, tonight.
E-Rob, are you sleeping in that tent?
Yeah. Wait, you've been in there the whole time?
What about me? I'm sleeping alone.
Dude. Actually, there's another game, not called Thunderstruck, it's called Roseanne.
Let's fucking play it. Let's play Roseanne.
Roseanne!
That's Roseanne.
Please, don't take my name.
No, that's Jolene, you fucking
idiot.
Jolene!
I'm begging,
please don't take my name.
I love Dolly Parton.
She's alright.
Have you ever been to Dollywood?
No, I've not been to Dollywood.
Emily! You've never been to Dollywood?
You want to take it?
You've been doing it for like 2 hours. You're probably tired of it. I got it.
Yeah, you owe me hella money.
Okay,
yeah,
I got you.
You're funny.
Jeff has done this for no help or no reason. You just did it.
I'm not
for
that.
Oh, you died.
Don't take my man.
We're going to
fucking
Jolene.
Are we playing the Jolene game?
I've been to Dollywood.
Cause you can.
Where's the Rastafari man? I want him out here.
Nick's drinking in the bar.
I'm going to
fuck. Aww, he's so happy.
Oh.
Whose potato is that, Emily?
Oh my god, that's fucking peach.
Emily, is that yours?
Where's I was it? Supposed to get it for her, but I forgot.
Oh, the potato.
Is that yours, maybe?
That is, that's Jesse's.
Yeah.
But
you
I don't,
on the winner? It's like, yeah, it's like
wait,
the
winner.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, hello.
Hello.
And they caught on fire.
Big yacht. Yeah, that's me. Yacht. Don't forget
North
it.
Yeah. I don't like you, Sonal.
Oh,
Charlotte, Ashley.
Yeah, you're mad because I'm better than you.
Sonal, can you help me?
On the water?
I can't breathe
with
over
your
here.
Whole setup. Can I have your setup, please? Yeah, your setup. Like, do you know where to find that setup?
Right here, right here.
Okay.
Oh my god, thank you. Yeah! Why don't you like me?
Because you're just so fucking annoying.
You got fucking bitch, and that's why you're mad. Stay mad, pussy.
Please! I know every word.
Shake it.
Is this what it's like to have a brother?
Where's the music? Where's the music?
What did you just say?
I said, is this what it's like to have a brother that's better than you?
Okay, I don't have a brother that's better than me.
Well, I mean, that's debatable.
Fucking word. No, wait.
What? Wait.
No. I don't want this night to end, by the way. What do you want?
I don't want this night to end.
Do you want us more?
Okay, what do you... What, let's... Yeah.
This is burning my face off.
I'm sorry. Wait, let me make this one for myself.
All right, yeah, I want one.
No.
I actually cannot make
it.
Where
the brain is? I don't want this night to end, then, shall
we? And chocolate?
Yes.
Oh, I think so.
Hell
yeah.
I don't want this
night. Tyler's literally better than me. I have one bag in his life. All right, maybe two. Three.
Fuck, it's so
5 days, max.
Let me have them. I'm going to sing.
No, you can't hold the camera. No. No.
I'm singing.
No, Britt,
I thought
you
were
actually
saying,
can hold the camera.
I don't why? Want this night to end with Luke
Wait,
Bryan.
Why can't I hold them?
Because you're drinking too much.
I'm literally fine. Just let me hold them and sing.
All right. Do your ABCs backwards.
I couldn't do that.
Okay,
right.
This is here for you. This is your song.
You know what the shit is?
This is for you.
All in this basket. It's like all of
girl, I know I don't know you, but your pretty little eyes so blue are pulling me in like the moon on your skin. I know that you trust me to slide up on this dusty sea and let your hair down. Get out of town, got the stars in the sky.
Oh my god, she's so endo.
Keep going.
She's playing.
And all, you got your hands up, you're in my trap. You got the radio on, you're singing every song. Cruise control, you're slowly losing hope of everything I've got. You're
stop,
looking
stop,
so damn
stop,
hot
stop,
and
even Tintin is like, bro, please just in the tree, man.
I'm just singing a song. What the fuck is he talking?
Alright.
Baby no.
Great
song. Great. Eric, I'm gonna be honest.
I wanna hear everybody.
What? I don't have anything else to do for today.
I made once more and I'm not making
everybody.
It
everyone loves
this
it.
Is Tyler Childers.
That's shallow.
No, you're not.
Never mind.
Oh, hell yeah, Caroline!
Moron!
It's Brad Paisley, you idiot.
Okay.
Are you in this modern world?
And Lady Gaga.
Or do you need more?
I'll be the male.
What?
Wait. What?
Oh. Yeah.
I am so tired of being flamed today.
Something, girl. Aren't you tired of this modern world? Do you need more? Something more you're searching for? I'm falling.
Take it away, guys.
In all the good times, I find myself alone.
I don't know the words.
So, yeah.
Caroline can do it.
Oh.
Solo.
All right, everyone, we need this, eh?
Okay.
Oh, wait, no, wait.
I'm on the deep end. Watch as I die.
Wait,
I'm sorry. No. Ready? Lady Gaga comes in. Okay. Oh. She comes in.
So now you're just eating a fucking hamburger over there?
Tell me
what?
Something
more.
Boy. Are you trying to feel this boy? Or do you need more? Ain't it hard feeling so hardcore? I'm falling.
times I found myself longing for change.
Here comes.
And on the bad times I feel myself on the deep end, watch as I dive in. I may leave the ground. Precious surface where they can't hurt us. We're far from the shadow. In the shallow, we're from the shallow now.
Woo. All right, Chad, take it away.
All right,
come on, Chad, sing it.
They've been jamming out this whole time. My chat is spamming. Please, Mizzy Wizzy, save us. That's your number one fucking terrible.
I'm far from the shallow now.
Eric, how we do?
Oh, you guys did fantastic. Miz,
thank you.
Miz actually texted me. He says, hey, man, I'm down the hotel. I'm at the hotel down the street.
What the fuck,
and
I'm
it sounds
it?
Like coyotes
Shut
are howling over there. Be safe.
Shut the fuck up, Miss Kate. Hey, that was us and chat singing, okay?
Are we taking a late night trip to Sear and Will's Pleasure Grotto? Or
yeah, hell yeah. Pleasure Grotto.
Pick some hope up. Hey, you miss us and chat singing shallow.
My hands are full.
Wait, is stream off right now?
I'm still here.
I'm down for a late night.
Chat, you guys did a beautiful job. Thank you so much for singing. Beautiful voices. Beautiful people.
Can I get some hope up?
So now that stream's off, I can finally say it. I fucking hate you, Rob.
Oh, yo,
yes, since Corona,
there you go. You got it.
Moisturize you.
I have psoriasis.
I'm feeling dry.
I have psoriasis.
Oh, really? Was that a good one?
That's how you put that boy.
Here's my fucking psoriasis.
I can't take you seriously when you hold
the
camera like that.
Does anybody want? Do you want a truly?
Okay. How do I actually end the stream?
You don't.
Am I actually stuck here till the morning?
I'm you put there. That in that tent with you and you sleep.
I'm going to scam the tent.
Chat, should he just leave the stream on all night? I'm just sleeping.
Dude, I am not going to stay in this tent the rest of this night.
You
I have.
Are you kidding? I slaved over that.
Hey, I am so sorry.
You never fancied me as a man who had pussy in his DNA.
Okay, sure.
That's what I'm not saying.
What do you mean?
Yeah, so that's that.
Do you want me to sing some Carrie Underwood for you?
We're all good, bro. I thank you, though. We're all good.
I can sing some Carrie Underwood.
We're all good.
All right, tomorrow,
can you sing for me?
After hours, Will and Sears
play. I can sing some juicy stuff.
We're all good. We're good. I appreciate it. We're
all getting in there.
That shit's going to be boiling tomorrow.
I'm talking massage trains.
Yeah, let's do it.
Misogyny train.
Can someone tell me what's happening tomorrow so I can tell my stream?
Shoveling horseshit.
10 a.m. is
where the fuck is the fish?
Is that a potato?
I thought we were eating the fish.
Britt. You want to eat some?
I thought we were eating fish.
Are you ready?
Yeah. Round. Here.
I want you to turn around. Now I want you to drop on your knees. Okay, like respectfully.
Okay, he's really used to saying that.
Okay, no, respectfully.
Oh, I do it all the time. Come here.
There you go. It's right there.
Girl. Oh, girl.
No.
Is it good?
Ever since
like
Corona.
I have no skin.
Do you like it?
Oh, it's on me.
Eric, eat the eye.
I'm gonna come.
It's like cod.
It's actually like not bad, but it's like...
Garbanzo beans fucking...
Okay, Brits, relax.
This cod?
Just popped a perk 30, got straight.
What is this, Eric?
It's fuck. I don't know what the hell it is. Good. Melinda gave it to me. It's relax, though.
Yeah, the fish is actually good.
You can't waste the fish.
It's swam in the sea for your life.
Zaza got me speaking Esperanto.
Brit, stop. Seriously, yeah, stop.
It's yo, bro. Too fucked up. Eric.
No, I love
Eric.
The fire. Yes, just bro. Up enough. And Pete gave me a hangover patch.
Nice. You're on the front page of Alice F.
Yeah. Hey,
I'm gonna look at this. I do not look at this shit.
Gungus.
No, look at this post.
What, Sierra?
You were gonna fucking love this.
Wait, what?
Cheers out.
Alright, I'm gonna tell her.
Dude, I'm not like being like, is anyone else like
this? You're so fucked.
I got him. Alright, so you know what? We only got.
That's
we only got
best clip ever.
We only got weird.
I saw
her
shooting as a
kiss. Oh, you got my eyeballs.
Hey. Kungus.
Oh, my eyeballs.
You go get me one of them hangover patches.
Yeah. I don't know where it is.
It makes you not hang hungover.
They're so I don't know where that shit is.
I'm just standing here. I don't know what to do. Okay.
That's it. I just made a...
I'm making
a
s'more.
And it gives you a lot of vitamins.
Wait, Fanfan, can you make me a s'more?
What?
Can you make me a s'more?
Yeah, I'll make it.
You know what I want me to make you a s'more? With a whiskey.
Britt, what the fuck did you just say?
Daddy's got a piss.
Britt, what the fuck did he just say?
I said, you not want me to make you a s'more?
Uh-oh.
That was English. Shut the fuck up, Will.
I understood what she was saying perfectly.
Thank you, Caroline.
I did not.
Is it yes or no?
Yo, Milena, how do I end my stream?
Milena, we're not done yet. We're going to the campfire over there.
Aren't you streaming in your tent all night?
I'm not
Wait, are
doing
we not
that.
Going to the campfire?
I'm not doing that.
You're not going to sleep in there?
I'm not even close to being
going to
sleep.
We're streaming until 6 a.m.
No, we're not.
Yes, we are.
Well, I'll host you. You'll go live.
I'm not streaming. We are streaming in the tent.
I'm not streaming in the tent.
We'll just, like, video ourselves, just, like, separately cuddling, you know?
I'm not streaming in the tent, so.
I mean, the tent does look cozy as shit.
It does look cozy as
if
shit.
If no one's sleeping in it, I probably will.
My problem is I can't sleep without a fan, you know?
Here you go. I know what you're up to.
Okay,
I'll hold this.
Oh, yeah. Not at all.
Ugh.
I was about ready to defend you.
Kind of nailed that.
I'll come back. You nailed that fire. I wish we had more logs.
I mean,
shit.
Okay.
I'm going to find more wood.
Kentucky, it's actually crazy that you made a fire. That's crazy.
I
can't
believe
the fish went down. I ate some of the fish.
That's
and it was, you guys
actually.
That's
the best more I've ever had in my entire life.
It wasn't as good as
yeah, it's pretty fucking good, right?
It's still fucking good.
Cook the fish.
Look at him. He's eating it.
Can I get a s'more?
Bo.
I'll make one for
you.
Okay.
There's marshmallow all over your
I'll fix it. I'm going to clean it.
Eric, you have shit all over your side of your mouth.
No.
It'll be coming out of your mouth.
I really need extra hands.
I've seen that
Thank
side
you.
Before.
Thank you.
This guy just got done with a hot marshmallow cocky.
That's a good one, Panda. That's great.
Yeah, that's very burnt. Very good.
Do you have s'mores and or chocolate and green crisps?
Yes.
Well, this is the best s'more I've ever had.
Yes.
I'm not kidding. I'm
gonna cry. Wowie.
I might cry. It's so good.
Yeah.
Delish.
Oh yeah.
Are you being racist right now?
Yeah, I've got you, Brit.
Against who?
You're gonna have that s'more on all weekend. You're gonna be.
Don't say that.
I like her. She's good.
Don't say that. You will get banned.
Banned from what?
We're enjoying graham crackers.
Yeah.
What are you saying over here?
Chocolate and graham crackers. What do you mean?
That's what we're enjoying.
Exactly. I'm on the
no
same
No one
page.
Could misconstrue. I like double chocolate.
Can I have one nibble?
Oh, I did one chocolate, double graham cracker.
I'm good. Thank
one
you.
One chocolate?
Double graham cracker?
What are we
doing? What the fuck is wrong with you?
Sorry.
Oh, well.
Do you want
a
s'more?
No.
Rick,
I'm
so
no,
fucked.
You don't have to make them right.
Is it good? Did you
say double?
All right,
cream?
That fire keeps blowing
my fucking Dude, eyes. Will, seriously? You killed this fire,
yeah.
man.
Yeah.
Amazing.
I'll take a bite.
I had help from Senna and you, man. I just
Senna
finished it.
Senna did nothing. Spooky story?
Yeah, Senna didn't do shit.
Where is she? Wait, should we read a spooky story?
Yes.
You have one?
Yeah.
All right.
Oh, you have a book?
Oh,
all right, I'll sit down.
Okay. Everybody gather around.
There it is. Story time.
We're going to do a spooky story. I'm sitting on rocks.
Me too.
part. Terrifying tales to tell at night.
Ooh.
Mm-mm. All right, let's see. Let's see what we got. I want a short one. These are long.
Will, I made a better one for you.
Oh.
Wait.
Oh,
you touched the marshmallow.
Fiona, could you give me a marshmallow and stick?
Yes, of course.
Thank you, Fiona.
Oh, shit.
All right, let me check the index and see what the shortest one is here.
Thank you. You're welcome.
I love watching people.
One.
Thank you. Eric, do you want another s'more?
Actually, Fan, I do.
Okay.
Wait, this doesn't even have a top.
Do you want double
cracker.
Chocolate this time?
Fan, yes, double chocolate.
Yeah, because I put just double chocolate for the ratio.
That's crazy.
For the ratio.
I need this graham cracker. Wait,
you want another cracker?
What ratio is that, though?
It's like more chocolate to graham cracker ratio.
Oh.
Fan, another cracker?
Can I make you a s'more?
Yes, please. Here, do you want another cracker?
Let me make you one.
Really? Thank you. I'll make Eric one.
Let's go.
All right, you guys want a spooky story?
Yes,
like,
please.
I can
I'm
do.
Ready.
I don't know if I'll do the whole thing.
I've got a log.
I'm here? Looking
oh,
for
it's so
the shortest one.
Oh, it's warm.
It's really hot.
Oh,
all right.
This is the shortest one.
Let me see this gear.
Huh? It's here.
This is called Click here, Clack the Rattle here, Bag by Neil Gaiman.
Hello, Neil.
Gaiman.
Before you take me up to bed, will you tell me a
what
story?
What the fuck is going on?
Here we start. I wasn't listening. Wait, what?
Do you actually need me to take you up to bed? I asked the boy. He thought for a moment, then with intense seriousness,
yes, actually, I think you do. It's because of I finished my homework and so it's my bedtime and I am a bit scared. Not very scared, just a bit. But it is a very big house and lots of times the lights don't work and it's sort of dark.
I reached over and tousled his hair. I can understand that, I said. It's a very big old house. He nodded. We were in the kitchen where it was light and warm. I put down my magazine on the kitchen table. What kind of story would you like me to tell you?
Well, he said thoughtfully, I don't think it should be too scary because then when I go to bed, I will just be thinking about monsters the whole time. But if it isn't just a little bit scary, then I won't be interested. And you make up scary stories, don't you? I know she says that's what you do.
She exaggerates. I write stories, yes. Nothing that's been published yet, though. And I write lots of different kinds of stories.
But you do write scary stories.
Yes. The boy looked up at me from the shadows by the door where he was waiting.
Do you know any stories about Click Clack the Rattle Bag?
Should we do popcorn reading?
Here.
Those are the best kinds of stories.
Thank you.
Oh, God. Do they tell them at your school? He shrugged.
Sometimes.
What's a Click Clack the Rattle Bag story? He was a precocious child and was unimpressed by his sister's boyfriend's ignorance. You could see it on his face.
Everybody knows them.
Ah! I don't, I said, trying not to smile. He looked at me as if he was trying to decide whether or not I was pulling his leg. He said,
I think maybe you should take me up to my bedroom and then you can tell me a story before I go to sleep, but not a very not scary story because I'll be up in my bedroom then and it's actually a bit dark up there too.
I said, shall I leave a note for your sister telling her where we are?
You can, but you'll hear when we get back. The front door is very slammy.
All right, who wants to take over the reading?
Not me.
I will.
Okay.
Eric's turn.
There's a few pages left.
Pages?
Pages.
Okay, I left off. The front door is very slammy. Middle of page 7.
My fingers are
Click,
so dirty.
Click, clack the rattle bag.
My fingers are so dirty, and I don't have any. Fan, I know you're busy. I need someone to hold the camera.
It's Erup's turn. No, you gotta do the voices.
That's crucial.
Oh, we're popcorn reading.
Cute.
Where do you leave off at?
Something about middle of page 7, scammy, something like that.
Guys, look at the white shit.
We walked out of the warm and cozy kitchen into the hallway of the big house where it was chilly and draughtry and dark. I flicked the light switch, but nothing happened. The bulb's gone, the boy said. That always happens. Our eyes adjusted to the shadows. The moon was almost full, and the blue-white moonlight shone in through the high windows on the staircase, down into the hall. "We'll be all right," I said. "Yes," said the boy soberly. "I am very glad you're here." He seemed less precautious now. His hand found mine, and he held onto my fingers comfortably, trustingly, as if he'd known me his whole life. I felt responsible and adult. I did not know if the feeling I had for his sister, who was my girlfriend, was my love, not yet, but I liked that the child treated me as one of the family. I felt...
There's a picture right there.
Wow. Show the pic.
Showing.
I felt we'd reached the last flight of stairs all the way in the big house. No. I can't believe you kids make up stuff like that. You didn't ask me about the rattle bug, he said. Right? What's the rattle bug? Well, he said, sagely, soberly, a small voice from the darkness beside me. Why are you guys laughing?
We're not scared.
You know
what
my
so
teacher
scared.
In high school would have fucking so I think yelled at you guys?
I think you read stupid. Sorry.
That's a dank ass. We're on the edge. Keep going.
Oh, God.
Once you're just bones and skin, they hang you up on a hook.
It's here, but I can't.
And you rattle in the wind. So what do these click-clacks look like? Even as I asked them, I wished I could take the question back and leave it unasked, I thought. Huge spidey creatures, like the one in the shower that morning. I'm afraid of spiders. I was relieved when the boys said they look like what you aren't expecting, what you aren't paying attention to. We were climbing wooden steps now. I held on to the railing on my left, held his hand with my right. As he walked beside me, it smelled like dust and old wood that high in the house.
What?
Okay. You're just following.
Anyone have a TLDR right so far?
Yeah, you're in summary.
Wait, y'all.
No, I'm done.
No, I was...
No, I'm fucking done.
No, I'm done. I just wanted a summary.
No, I'm done. Fuck
it was
that.
Good.
I was hanging on to every word. Oh,
if you ever pay attention, you know where I left.
All right, Emily, you lift up. You leave
I'm
off.
I'm done.
You do where he left off.
Okay.
It was the first story. It was like, I started at page 7. I got to page 7, and then he was probably on, like, page
8 or 9.
We were climbing wooden steps now. Yeah, I think he said that, yeah. I held on to the railing on my left, held his hand with my right as he walked beside me. Yes.
Whoa.
It smelled like dust and old wood that high in the house. The boy's tread was certain, though, even though the moonlight was scarce. Do you know what story you're going to tell me to put me to bed? He asked. It doesn't actually have to be scary. Not really.
That was British.
Maybe you could tell me about this evening. Tell me what you did. That won't make much of a story for you. My girlfriend, just moved into a new place on the edge of town. She inherited it from an aunt or someone. It's very big and very old. I'm going to spend my first night with her tonight. So I've been waiting for an hour or so for her and her housemate to come back with the wine and an Indian takeaway. See, said the boy. There was that precocious amusement again. But all kids can be insufferable sometimes when they think you know something you don't. It's probably good for them. You know all that, but you don't think. You just let your brain fill in the... Like, no one's listening. Wait,
I'm listening.
I'm listening. I'm not.
Is the scary part supposed to be that they're having sex? The story is almost over. Where's the horror? Is that the horror?
I don't understand why it's scary.
Your brain fill in the gaps. Wait, okay. There's literally 2 paragraphs left. Oh, God. He pushed open the door to the attic room. It was perfectly dark now, but the opening door disturbed the air, and I heard things rattle gently, like dry bones in thin bags in the slight wind. Click, clack, click, clack, like that. Mm-hmm. I would have pulled away then, if I could, but small, firm fingers pulled me forward unrelentingly into the dark.
That's it?
Yeah, that's it.
All right.
Boo, that's true!
Wait, whose book is this?
Melina got it.
Yeah?
Something about click, clack, bitch. I don't fucking know. Real.
Oh no, who the fuck? Hey, every story needs a villain.
This man's trying to burn books.
You
Chad, I think I'm going to call
Will.
There.
No.
Ron, Chad,
none of that.
Another hour?
Another hour.
Another hour.
And people are going to drop their Twitch Prime to show you how much more they want.
Will, let's burn a book tonight.
Let's burn some books and then go to the pleasure.
Hey, Will, say yes if you want to burn a book.
Yes.
You want to burn a book?
I like that book.
Okay. All right. I won't burn it.
Here, burn this ace.
I can't believe we're burning books.
All right, I'll burn
literature.
This ace.
I need a clean.
Oh, my God. That was just
ever seen a man flame. Walk over fire?
You just walked through fire.
Where's that ace at?
He threw it in the fire.
What the fuck? I was
supposed to... on the fire. Oh,
no. E-Rob. Eric.
Yeah.
I thought you did a great job reading.
Yes, I think you're a great reader.
I don't know why you,
why
the,
you, not
I don't know why you threw the book down. And
why didn't you say it to Emily?
No, but I'm saying you threw the book down like nobody cares.
Because you guys weren't listening.
I was listening.
Well, that's a foolproof harmonica. You cannot fuck up on that harmonica. Inhale. And exhale.
My fingers are so sticky. I need a few.
My fingers are sticky too.
My ass is on rocks.
Sorry, Eric. You can't end the stream.
I don't know. I did everything I had planned. I don't
this
know what else to do now.
This
is
terrifying.
Do you
want to
wash your hands so we can take care of your stream here?
Terrifying.
You guys can hit on my stream while I'm gone.
Well, really. Only until you fucking wash your hands.
Dude, I actually, Fempin, I saw a clip you got like a month ago, that was the funniest clip I've ever seen.
What clip?
Some fat dude walked by you, and you're like, is that an earthquake that just walked by?
Okay, that is not why I said that.
No, that's exactly why you
said
that.
No, I said it because the girl had big tits.
Wait, we got more. We got more.
No, that shit was so funny.
Look at this. Look at this.
It was not a fat dude. It was a girl with big tits.
Yeah, hold on.
Oh, are you throwing a little bit of Tinder on there?
Throwing a little bit of Tinder.
No, this is the end of the wood.
Wait, I got Tinder,
Wait, how do you know how to play the harmonica?
Throw that book on there, it's gonna be
I feel like Will just knows how to do fucking
I
everything.
Do not
it pisses
for
me off.
Burning books.
I'm so jealous. Shit. He knows how to do everything.
Why?
I would rather die.
Why?
I would rather die.
They're digital now. I like this.
Yeah, I'm getting it going.
We're talking. See, now Eric, there's no reason to end your stream. Look. All right. The life of your stream is the life of the fire.
Eric, we're not ending until that potato is cooked.
What? That potato has been there the entire time.
That potato needs to cook. It's cooking.
It's hot as fuck.
Hey, who wants to throw Jenga on there?
Jenga?
Fire Jenga?
How do you do it? How do you lose?
Well. There you go, Will. Tear it up.
Ooh, that fire is cooking.
Eric, I wish they could see what I'm saying.
That is cooking.
Because, chat, this guy right here, his eyes are... completely normal. Completely normal.
I appreciate you guys being here helping me out today with the fire. Seriously.
Is this you being wholesome right now?
Yeah, man. I appreciate you guys being here.
Eric, you ate a fish eyeball.
Huh.
I can I be completely real with you guys?
Yeah.
I faked it. I did not even put it in my mouth. I did the side shit. I did the side shit where I put it next to my mouth where it looked like I was at it and I just put it straight on the ground. Did not touch it.
It worked.
But you guys have
did it look like it was, did it look real?
The fish eyeball is considered good luck in Chinese culture, which means now you have bad luck. Now
wait,
you're cursed.
For real?
Yes, now you're cursed.
You can literally see it on the ground.
That's why I was excited for you to eat the fish eye until I find out you spit it out.
That's true.
You, wait, you gotta actually...
I'm right here.
Hey, I just want to hand you this after that bonfire. So.
Okay.
Melina, you're so annoyed with this L shit. She loves farming this L shit.
Now you gotta go another hour now.
What is that? Okay, I'm not... Okay, please.
The fish.
Y'all know I have to clean that up, right?
Yeah, no. That's why I don't care.
Okay. No. We'll burn that.
No. I'll carry this, L. You're off. I'll kill you in your sleep.
It's just wild out here.
Hey, it's the Wild West.
Oh, frickin'. Wow.
Highway, frickin'.
It's the Wild West. Out here
we just like throw the fish like out in the wild? Some animal eat it.
I think we can throw it in there.
Or we can throw it in the fire.
Yeah, I'll pick it up.
Hey, what are these white things in here?
Yo, Wake, we did this all without you, man.
You used it so well.
Yep. Just throw it in there. We could just give it to an animal that'd eat it.
Oh, sorry.
We should pick up all the empty beers for sure. Rare NMP sighting after 8 p.m.
How are we doing, Kungus?
Wait, where the fuck did you go?
Yeah, I mean, this is rare right
I'll
here.
I'll be honest, and I'm just keep it plain. I've been sexually harassed by Britt and Senna all night. So.
No, you have not, man. I bet it's the opposite.
You're thinking the opposite.
I've been sexually assaulted, harassed.
Every time you come around, bro, you're always talking about brother, sex.
I don't think that.
Brother, was. Look at Cinda's phone. Tell me why her last 10 pictures of me. Tell me why.
You did not get fondled, Meg.
Someone fondled me.
Meg, earlier I heard Britt say that when you were in the tent, you were extra horny and touchy. But I don't want
what
to say
the fuck?
Anything.
That's a cotton picking lie.
How crazy. I mean,
let's go on Tinder right now. We'll check it out.
Hey.
What the fuck is going
hey,
on?
Hey, to another 30 minutes, brother.
Woo!
That's about to go crazy.
Yeah.
By the way, for the record, these hands, chat, touch nobody.
I mean, I saw you touching yourself, but...
Pan. Yeah. You talked about sodomy earlier.
Yeah.
Okay, that's anal.
Yeah, my first sodomy, not anal.
It's pronounced anal.
Sodomy is anal?
Anal?
Yes, it
based
is.
Based on what Tweaks has said?
No, it's...
Sodomizing?
No.
What? No, I'm serious.
Sodomy's anal.
Yo, throw that really? Shit in there.
Why come such a long word and you just use four
wait,
letters?
Squeaks is into sodomy, you said?
Yeah, with his mother.
No, he likes...
Okay. What the fuck, man?
Whoa.
Jesus he
calls it making love.
Though. Are you sleeping out here tonight?
No.
Why not?
You have to.
Bro, why? There's nothing, dude.
I'm
made
here
the
with
tent
you.
For you.
You know there's buffalo. Have we seen the buffalo yet?
No, we haven't.
They're literally out here.
I know we've heard about it,
oh,
but
that papers.
They're not gonna.
It's probably because the fire's.
Yeah, the fires are not gonna come around. There's no way.
If we see a buffalo,
that's a goddamn
run,
fire.
Please.
Ooh. Yep.
Dude, I wish we could like turn off all the lights.
Wait, where's the fish at?
I want a beer.
I threw it in there.
It was
on the ground here.
The fish was on the ground.
Pick up all the
bro,
beers.
Bro, it smells like
Ash
Emily and Fan, man.
I got
pick
it.
Up all the
I'll
beers
get it after my stream.
Yeah,
I'll
we
do it.
Yeah, we
don't
do.
Worry.
I'm kidding, ladies. You guys have a nice...
Vagina smell?
All right, let's see if I can play Mary Had a Little Lamb. Okay.
Why would I know what this smells like?
I don't know, because you said we smell like fish. What? Our pussy?
Yeah.
I can't even joke with you two because you guys just take it to the next level. It's not
fun. Sorry.
Nick, you're getting
Nick.
Out pog. Pog over.
What are you, okay, when a woman starts talking about their vagina, what am I supposed to say?
You talked about
we
her
were
vagina
talking about
first.
The vagina first.
Yeah, thank you, man. Thank you.
You say, yeah, I like it.
First up, look in the mirror. Whose team are you on?
Yours.
Okay, then. These bitches are out of control.
You guys need to get in line, bitches.
Yeah, there we go. Let's get it, dog. That's right.
Will, do you have
Matt?
The Vaporino? Whose team are you on?
Will?
Caroline?
Well, we're all team, aren't we?
The sucker?
Caroline.
Whose team are you on?
Don't.
Oh, I do
splinter yourself with these fucking wretches.
Wait, Caroline, what team are you on?
I'm on my team.
Hey. I'm on Caroline's team.
There's a lot of teams.
Caroline, you can't have the babe.
Oh,
where's the fish at, though?
Chad, they're making me pick.
Oh, the fish? It was there. On the ground, but then I tossed it into the fire so to get rid of it. So
are we eating it?
We already did.
How was it?
It's not good.
Is that fucking Will?
Eric, did you make fries?
Fries?
Yeah, you been there, Will.
We don't make hot cross buns.
We never even cooked the potatoes.
Wait, listen, I almost got it. Right, Mary had right. A little lamb,
here
ready?
Here we go.
Yeah. Okay.
Wait, did you just throw a potato in the fire and call it a day?
Shit. No, it's fried.
It's cooking.
Mary had a little lamb. One take. All right. Let's hear it.
Wait, is that Mary had a little lamb?
It sounds about as drunk as we all are. It sounds like stumbling home.
Not bad. Okay.
Good job, Will.
Proud of you. Billy the Ace, what can't he do?
Yep.
He's got another hour left.
Will is making me stream for another hour.
You guys are
40
all
minutes.
Over here. Oh.
We chilling.
What have you guys
streamed to that fire?
Eric has been really
Brent,
horny,
you missed
by the way.
Eric, Brent,
where?
You missed Eric reading a book.
You read?
Yep.
Read.
What have you guys been doing when you walk away from here?
Huh?
What have you guys been doing when you walk away?
Well, bro, let me tell you what you've been doing, brother.
I'm wondering where you're talking.
They've been in the pleasure grotto.
We were in
that's
a
right,
bed.
Brother.
We're it's all like in a bed time. Together. Not touching.
Everything's in the same
yeah?
Place. Yeah.
Cream pie.
Are you going to sleep in your own bed tonight?
This is just actually insane.
That's not even what
this is like.
What's wrong?
This dude has an actual issue.
I got you.
This dude has an actual problem.
Yeah, no problem.
I'm not kidding.
What, Eric?
Yep. Oh, Eric, is he been here, John?
Oh, oh
no. Where's the Budweiser's?
Here, give us stoke it a little bit.
Hey,
where's the s'mores?
Touch you with the stick.
I mean, this
touch you with the stick.
Before we go to bed.
Oh, shit on me.
We can't forget. We got to clean up the beer. We got to clean this up.
Yeah.
This is a disaster.
What are you talking about?
There are beer cans scattered to and fro.
There, what? Yeah, wait.
I will get the beer cans. Don't worry.
Coming in hot.
What is that?
What is that? That's
it?
A vape. Oh, nice
kid. Little Nicky.
Hell
yeah.
Get
that shit sticky.
Britt, if I sit down. Oh, you pull me down, Britt.
He's gonna poop himself.
Oh, he's pooped.
He pooped.
He pooped. Did you shit yourself?
Oh, I shat.
You shat?
I shat.
It's okay,
I'm fine. Oh, I shat.
It's okay.
If I know Nick like I think I know Nick, he just pooped himself.
Throw it in the fire. We need more.
I'm good.
We need
fire.
Dirty Nick. I can't believe you didn't take the name Dirty Nick in the bullets.
Did you bring extra underwear?
I brought 4 pair.
Cool.
Yeah, I mean, that's stoking it.
I did. Is there any Whataburger around here?
We should order some.
Yo, you want a ordered Whataburger right now?
I actually ordered
right now. Oh, I love Whataburger.
No, you didn't.
It's on the way.
Hey, Sears.
Yeah.
You want Uber Eats?
Can you imagine being the guy?
Right,
there's no self-service. How can we Uber Eats?
There's service. There's enough.
Ah, that's mine. I don't get in trouble.
I played Marriette a Little Lamb. I'm pretty proud of myself.
It was good.
Hello.
Are you going to put that on him?
Yeah.
I don't know what the fuck that is.
Okay.
I think when Britt pulled me down, I pooed. I need to go check it out.
Shit. It's okay.
Eat that. Cook the onion. Cook the onion.
How's your ass on fire?
Britt, you would have made a great nurse. You know that?
Excuse me? Cook the onion.
The fact that you're so okay with
them pooping. You can't drop some onion in the fire.
It's cooking. I'm cooking.
I'm an esthetician.
No, you're not.
Licensed.
Stoke it in the coals.
You're a MILF.
Put it in the coals.
I'm a licensed esthetician. I work on the epidermis layer.
Stoking it in the coals.
Oh, that's the top layer. I cannot work on the dermis.
Eric, are you drunk?
I'm getting there.
I can do that
right now.
Whoa!
What does chat want us to do?
Probably in the stream.
Stay in the coals right there.
Chat, what do you guys want?
No, they're chilling. They're chilling.
It's not me. I don't listen. I can do it.
Oh, yep.
Yeah, let's get you like a lactic.
Give it about 5 minutes.
I am
not. Yep.
End it.
What?
Hey, you're actually right. They're saying to end it.
You gotta ask my chat what they want to do. You gotta ask my chat what they want me to do.
Are they actually saying to end it?
Yeah, they're actually saying
to end it. Now you know you can't.
Yeah, you're not saving yourself. Don't worry.
Why? Rebel against them.
What did you say?
Nothing.
I like your boots. What's that?
You guys finna make love?
What the fuck?
Wow, this is the kind of night we were looking forward to.
Hell yeah.
This is it, guys. I mean, this is it.
I am the man of
sorrow.
You guys are awful. Bid farewell, hail to Oak and the
Will.
Tucky.
Will, did you see this clip of you?
No.
You don't want to see this.
Do you see this clip of you?
No.
Alright, I'm playing a country
Wait,
song.
Wait, let's do a little. Because I seen fire.
No.
I'm singing a country song.
Yo, show chat that clip of me. That's kind of wild. Though.
We heard it. Don't worry, man. We heard it. You don't have to show us. We heard it.
Do they hate me when I do this?
They love the clip. I hate it.
Have you seen it? You want to see it?
Let's see it, bro.
Have you ever seen it?
You know, I've not played the game. I'm like, is there anyone else like this? Like,
oh!
I'm sorry. I'm just a big
clip.
Fucking
fan. You know what I said? It's like 3 million
I'm
views.
I'm just a big Let's fucking fan.
I hate that fucking clip.
Do they hate that?
Named
after
my mother.
I'm sorry, but just the first five seconds hit.
Child's grown.
You know you got everybody looking.
Eric's like, I gotta end it now.
Got a little boom in my big truck.
I got
turn it up, gonna stop my
boots in the door. Yeah, you should end it. I'm gonna watch you make me fall in love. Get up on the tour, my daddy's tractor. Up on the toolbox. It don't matter. Down the tailgate. Girl, I can't wait to watch you do your thing. Shake it for the young folks, shake it for the honky tonk.
He's break it down.
Come on, guys. Come on. Shake it for the bird, shake it for the bee, shake it for the young folks. Are you serious, guys?
You got it, Britt. You're the one carrying it.
Caroline and I will sing if you turn
it off. Country girl, shake it for me, girl. Shake it for me, girl. Shake it for me. Country girl, shake it for me, girl. Shake it for me, girl.
Future play is Montgomery.
Yeah, go get your guitar, Sierra. Get your guitar.
You guys are fake country fans.
Here we go. Caroline?
We like
Caroline, rip this.
Okay.
You and me.
Okay, I do too. Do you know John Prine? Bonnie Raitt? Come on, girlfriend.
Let's sit.
Yeah.
I am an old woman. Named after my mother. Old man is another. Child is grown old. Dreams and thunder, lightning whistles out.
She's so good. This old
house she can sing. Down
a long time ago. Make me an angel that flies from Montgomery. Make me a poster of an old rodeo. Just give me something that I can hold on to. Leaving this living is just a hard way to go.
Carry it, Caroline. Rip it open.
When I was a young girl, had me a cowboy.
Oh, shoot.
One much to look at. Just a free rambling man.
Woo! Damn! Yeah.
But that was a long time. No matter how I try, the years just flowed up like a broken down dam.
Damn!
Make me an angel that flies from Montgomery. Make me a monster of an old rodeo. Just give me one thing that I can hold on to believe in this living is just a hard way to go.
You got this last verse?
No, it's all you.
Come on,
you
baby.
Can sing.
No, Caroline, do it.
Come on, Caroline.
Caroline, do it.
God, I want Sierra to play us on guitar.
Yeah. Sing a song, Lucinda. I know you can sing.
Please, no.
No. God, no.
You guys want me to sing?
Wait, what's wrong with you guys?
You sing.
What's wrong with you singing, Sierra?
There's
song.
Flies in the kitchen. Ready?
I can't sing.
Yes, you can.
There's flies in the kitchen.
Beautiful singer.
I cannot sing.
Hear them buzzing.
Oh, but I ain't done nothing.
I actually like hearing them sing, bro. This is my favorite part of the whole scene.
We'll keep it going. We'll keep it going.
Bring me your poster of an old rodeo.
Oh, shit.
Just give me one thing that I can hold on to. To believe in this living.
I think it's extremely so drunk.
All right, Caroline, rip the shit out of this.
Oh, no, I did mine.
Joey!
Someone else.
All right,
come on, everybody knows Jolene.
Jolene. Please don't take my man. Jolene.
because you can.
You have jar marshmallows.
Or maybe it's actually part of the fire.
All right, I think I might end it here.
Come on, I think, all right, I think
wait, last song. Everybody's got to sing.
Okay, everybody.
And then we'll end it. Everybody knows
right,
this one.
All right, all right.
Wake.
It's Country Road. It's a B song.
Because
I gotta
get up.
West Virginia.
I mean, not all of us. If you don't want to do the shit show, life is
older than the trees, younger than the mountains,
growing like a breeze.
Country road, take me home to the place.
Yeah, Brett, we're gonna go.
I belong.
West Virginia.
I can sing.
All my memories gather round her. Miner's lady, stranger to blue water. Misty day. Just a moonshine,
teardrops in my eye, country road, take me home.
There's a good singer over here.
To the place I belong in West Virginia.
You're way too far.
That I should have been home.
Get the feeling
yesterday.
Yesterday.
Country road. Take me home to the place I love.
Down country road.
Guys, I'm so glad to be out here next to a fire.
I fucking love you,
as
Peach.
Everybody looks at Twitch.
Peach,
chat.
I love you. You a cuddle tonight?
Yeah.
Sure. Okay.
Guys, I'm going to bed.
Guys, this was a great first day.
Yeah, thank you all for coming on my stream, seriously.
I will see you in the morning. Love you, guys.
Good night, ladies.
Love you.
Are you fucking
bro, I need some dick tonight.
Yo, Will, seriously, you carry my stream tonight. I appreciate it, man.
No,
thank you.
No, you got it, baby.
I appreciate you coming on.
What, you need a real Western man. You need a real fucking Western man.
Wake, thank you. Huh? Caroline, thank you for singing. Extra Emily, thank you for coming on. Fan, thank you for coming on.
Hey, we just met. What about me?
Tomorrow night.
Oh, you were fantastic.
What'd you like about me?
No, this is it, right?
You were just fantastic.
You know, I'm single around town, you know.
Yeah.
Tonight.
You carried the whole stream.
I just met you tonight. I kind of like you.
You carried the whole stream.
At the grotto.
We went to the
Seer.
It's a new episode of
Indian School.
Seer!
Alright, guys.
Bye.
You guys want to say goodbye to him? I'm
going
to end it.
I'll do a sign out. Hey, everybody. Thanks for joining us. We'll see you tomorrow here on Wild West. We're starting on Ms. Kiff's stream for the shit shoveling stream. Then on my stream, we're shooting guns and blowing up Tannerite. And then we're rounding out the night with a poker tournament and the Pleasure Grotto on Sears channel. But you only get half of the Pleasure Grotto. No penetration for you.
There you go. All right. Yeah, I'll see you guys on midstream in the morning. I have to be there for it. I don't know if you guys can even see me. I'm trying to like clip it, but I don't know how. So I think I did it here.
Oh my gosh!
Yes. Yeah, let me see it. I need light.
God, I am getting fucking fat. Holy hey guys, shit. Alright. Thank you guys for watching today. Thanks for hanging out, chilling. Thank you all for talking the usual shit. I always enjoy it. It's fun. I hope you guys stay safe, stay black. Nothing my dog wouldn't do. And I will see you boys tomorrow.
All the trash.
What do we do? Should we just
I'm not even going. You're doing the shit for me, Miz. I'm not. Miz, you are going to be here, and I'm doing it on your. I'm not doing that.
All these over here.
I'm showing up late. So you're doing it, Miz. All right. I actually don't know how to end the stream.
You're fucked. You got to spend all night.
Yep. Everybody grab some trash. Clean up. Clean
dude,
up.
Wait, dude. Chair. Will's making everyone clean up. Everybody, I'm going to stall the outro so I don't have to clean up yet.
Grab the other, whatever bags we have.
Let's I need some goddamn snacks.
I know, I almost need to eat a burger.
Hold on, I actually.
Hey, can we order food? Can we get some food?
Bro, I just cooked. The stream's still. I just cooked for y'all.
Oh, come on. Hey guys, we got some more cans over
baby,
here.
Baby, that one's filled, so we need a new.
I need to find Jacob. You know where Jacob is? Oh my God, they did say everyone's gonna leave. I don't know how to end my stream.
Ladies,
hurry up and end. I can't from my phone. I need someone.